Lumisui.
That rookie one was following me, Pekan in 09.
I'm like, I'm over here starting. What the hell is Chris? I know she don't have it, bro. She got school today.
She's not home.
She has school, doesn't she? Yeah.
Bro, and it's almost Thanksgiving, fam. Fuck you mean?
It's because the reason why me and O9 don't have school today is because it's parent teachers conference. She had hers last week. She doesn't have school tomorrow, the end of the month, but today she does. Because I was talking to her yesterday while we were gone.
I swear to God, when I get some more money, I know what the first piece of merch I'm buying from somebody is. Gonna always represent the black folks. Hey, yo, Corey Kitchen, let me go ahead and cop a samurai hoodie, bro. Don't you dare. Don't you fucking dare. I will hop off court, bro. I do not got time for this shit today.
Oh, no.
Take your ass to Tunes Court, weirdo.
Yeah, but, I bought some merch. It should be here soon. I bought, Carlos. I bought, the fucking Marley hoodie.
Where are all the low overalls at, bro? Please.
Yo, whoever, bro, fuck Aqua Court. Fuck Aqua Court. Come on. Bring your ass.
Just go ahead and say
it. Come on, bro. It's easy game, so I shouldn't play. It's easy game. Come on, bro. Fuck the stretch playmaker.
Oh, my God. Say the word, and I'll hop on spot.
Bro, nope. It's easy game. One of you fucking faggots, just stop. The fucking elite. Hop on spot.
Oh my God, I just want to get off there, man.
I clicked circle, but I didn't click it. Carlos, bro, who the fuck is on your third account, bro? Please tell me.
I don't know.
And I have to guard him?
Whoa. Hey, yo, there's two big niggas. Wow. Mm-hmm. You're that trash, bro. You're an elite two running with another power forward. You already a power forward. You know how stupid you fucking look?
He's basically a stretch forward playmaking. That's what he pretty much is.
He is. That's what he is. He's stretch forward playmaking. He's playmaking stretch forward.
And I have to guard that shit.
GG's for me. Say, I'm finna get on there with you, G. Hey, 09, bro, it's time for you to be God again, bro. I need that power you had last night.
Chase down, I hit some silver. I need that shit.
I need that shit, man. Alright.
Oh, hold up.
Ah, so that's what we're doing automatically. Alright.
Oh, funny. Go catch your body.
Bruh.
What are you doing?
Bullshit.
Nah, built different.
I'm not playing 2K with Carlos right now, bro.
Dude, he sold it. He threw the ball at the elite's leg, bro, and ran this ball, man.
Hey, yo, show up. Pass that shit back. I need to move my body now. Pass that shit back.
Let me touch you.
Pass that shit back. Come on, bro.
Because I'm screaming his ass. Look back. They 3-man in. Look back.
Fucking three-man pussy-ass niggas, bro. They need to do that shit.
Keep running with them.
They can get clipped up.
Well.
Fucking ass.
Oh my God, here we go. This gay ass nigga shit.
Why am I jumping?
I'm gonna stop his ass. Oh no, he ain't doing shit.
And I can't fucking catch him.
Oh no, board. Door down. Mammy pussy! I get up there, nigga! Try me, ho! Try me, bitch.
I love you in game chat.
The SS2, that one screen plays. I'm right there in his face, bro. He's ass. Come on, B. You need a screen to go against me. I hate that shit with a fucking passion. No, don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. It ain't worth it. Don't do it.
You should have just passed it to me because the other nigga left the paint.
Brick, bitch, yeah. Let it go. Garbage is. Hey, bro, stop hiding behind a screen like a bitch and play up for real.
You said what, bro?
Play up for real, bitch. Stop calling for a screenplay when you're going against me, G.
Ain't nobody calling for a screenplay.
Nigga, bitch. Shit, because your ass is fiending for that motherfucker badly as hell. I'm better than you, nigga. You need a screen to go against me, pussy. See me without it, ho. Garbage ass. Niggas so happy because they got an elite 2 on their team. Like, he really good. All you niggas is doing hiding behind the fucking screen. Look at that shit. Look at that dumbass shit. Look at that dumbass nigga shit. Look at that dumbass nigga shit right there. That dumbass nigga shit. Hiding behind screens like pussies. Come on, man.
You're pussy, nigga.
I'm pussy, but I'm better than you, G. You niggas out here hiding behind the screen.
Damn.
I only missed because of the elite was right there, bitch. You ass. You need a screen. You need a screen. Look at that. From the fiend for the animation. Curry slide behind the screen. Curry hiding, Curry sliding behind the screen, bro. What's good? Do it without the screen. Look at you getting clamped the fuck up. Clamped the fuck up. Curry slide. Curry slide. Speed glitch. Still going brick. Garbage ass nigga. Stop playing with me, pussy. Like I said, your dirty ass need a screen, ho. Fuck out of my paint. Play for real without the screen, bitch. See me without the screen, nigga. Let me see how you get down for real. Show me how you get down for real without no screen, nigga.
He boxed somebody and nobody even
judged. Shit, that's crazy as hell. Box the fuck out you still, though. Ain't no fuck away this elite mess will take over. Duh, nigga.
Camera, ain't no fuck away you taking that shit on this nigga.
Watch. Watch. Carry slot. Steel brick.
What the hell?
I look at that. Fiending for carry slots. You niggas really ass out here in these streets.
Bro, you is shit. Skull.
Damn, that's crazy to say that you say that, but you still got 3 points and I got 4. And you telling me to skull. Come on, watch. Watch him set you a screenplay. Go ahead. Still on that ass. Where you going? Still on your ass. Where you going? Go ahead. Still on your ass. Imagine breaking. Imagine breaking. Come on. Go ahead. Speed glitch. Still on your ass. Fuck out of here. Dumbass nigga. Dumbass nigga. Thought you had some shit, boy. Fuck out of here, pussy.
You ain't doing nothing. You just talking. You can't. I'm with your ass.
Oh, what? Bitch ass nigga. Stop trying me, pussy. Your ass. Like I said, nigga. Your ass need a screenplay, pussy. Without that screen, your ass, nigga.
Your ass, bro.
Like, that's crazy as hell how I got 7 to your 3, though.
Nigga, you. Nigga, I'm leaving your ass open.
That's crazy as hell. 7 to 3, bro. And you and the elite getting the screenplay, bro. And the elite still brick everything. Look at that. Clamped up instantly. What you gonna do? Go ahead and run to that. Go ahead and run for that screen. Garbage ass. Get stop.
Ain't no choice.
Of course, ain't no choice because you suck ass, nigga. Like I said, without you getting the screenplay, bitch, your ass. What? What you reaching for? What you reaching for?
Shut the fuck
is you reaching for, garbage?
Look at this nigga.
Fuck is you going?
Look at this nigga. And then get this little fake ass blood off the game, folks.
Weak ass. Fuck out of here. Y'all niggas. Ass for real. Got your mans jumping. Got your mans jumping in paint. Garbage as hell. Talking all that
shit.
We're better than you, nigga. Look at you. Without your man setting the screen, your ass.
You have a number. You have numbers in your name, bro. Shut the fuck up.
Without your man setting you screens, your ass, kid.
Bro, you're not on shit. You talking, but ain't doing shit with the ball.
That's crazy, though. I got more points than you, though. That's crazy that you saying that.
You open. That shit crazy.
Crazy as hell that I still got more points than you, pussy.
Garbage,
we
bro.
Garbage, but I still got more points than you, bro. Come on.
Cause you got left open.
And I left you open how many times, nigga? Twice and you still missed. Left you open twice. Left you open twice. Look at that screenplay. Screenplay. Got your boyfriend setting you screens now? Got your boyfriend setting you screens now? You're that ass?
You mad cause you can't fucking shoot.
No, you're that ass that you need a screen?
Stop being scared.
I'm not scared, pussy. Stop scaring you. Your ass. Your ass. Your ass, bro. You need a screen. Remember that, bro. You're 2 for 5. Why are you talking to your 2 for 5? Come on. Tell your man stop sending you screens, bro. What's good with it?
bro.
What's good with it, nigga? Show me how you really get down. Come on, go ahead. Go ahead and speed glitch and still get clamped up, nigga. Go ahead and speed glitch and still get clamped up. Come on. Go ahead. Watch. Curry slide, where you going? Still on your ass. Go ahead, run in for me. Run in for me and still break. Dumbass, nigga. Stop playing with me, pussy. Your fucking ass, nigga. I'm finna get the fuck off my court, boy. Look at you. Curry slide and speed glitching and still losing, bro. How? How? Look at your boyfriend coming to set you a screen already, bro. Already ready to set you one.
You crap. Shut up. You crap.
Wow, nigga. I walked into it for you. I walked in into it. I walked in it for you, boy. Your ass. Your ass. Your ass. Tell your boyfriend stop sending you screens, then. I know you on the phone with him. Tell your boyfriend stop sending you screens, folks. Tell your man, stop sending you screens, bitch. That's crazy. Say, I'm talking about something. I'm not even trying for real. All right, bro. Your ass real, legit. Oh, no. He got that weak ass takeover like he finna do something. Curry side, speed glitch. Get your ass. Look at your ass. That good weak ass takeover. You think you finna do something with it? Go ahead, get it, go ahead, watch. Nah, step back, he ain't gonna do shit still. He still not gonna do shit with it. Bricking ass, bitch, like I fucking said. Still ain't gonna do shit, pussy. Yeah, that's a power for it, dumbass. You know what a power for it is? Because clearly you talking about, ah, look at you. And that's a full ass power for it, stupid bitch. Curry slide spammage, that's all you can do, you ass, B. How you still miss? How? How do you still miss, pussy? Explain! You fucking ass! Fucking ass! How you still brick an open three with nobody by you? You fucking suck! Damn! My man just robbed your big man. Fuck out of here, boy. You ass, jit.
And I just robbed your ass. Fuck
yeah, up. But you can't do it though.
Alright, come on, bro. Let's hurry up, bro. Let's stop talking to these niggas. Get the game over for real.
What game over that you gonna get for real, nigga? Nothing. Bitch, your ass, jit.
You shit. Look what you shooting, motherfucker.
Bitch, I had to. Pussy, it was 4 seconds left. Dumbass.
That's his excuse.
That's not an excuse. Look at that. Yo, man, thought he had some. Garbage ass. Stop playing with us, boy. Your ass for real, jit. Look at this. Look at the double team. Look at the double teamage. Get your ass on my face, boy.
Trash.
Look, but I'm getting double teamed though. Fuck you talking about somebody ass and I'm out here getting double teamed, bro. Come on, man. The Lee helping you out because he know I can cross your bitch ass up. The Lee know I can cross your bitch ass up. He just watched me cross your stupid ass the fuck up. He stepped out to help your garbage ass. You suck, boy. Your ass, G. Bitch, I dribble better than you, pussy. All you do is left, right. All you niggas do is left, right. Fuck out of here. Your ass.
Look at your man's
blood
for you.
Nigga
shit.
Left, right. Niggas love the left, right in this motherfucker. Ass.
Shut the fuck up.
Watch the Lee get clamped up. Watch the Lee be clamped up. Watch him get clamped up. Watch him get clamped the fuck up. And he in the lead too. Watch him get clamped the fuck up. Clamped up. Clamped up, pussy. Ass. Ass. Like I said. Rep shit don't matter. He's talking about that rep shit don't matter, and you're still ass as a superstar too. How? How are you still this ass? I am good at the game, bitch. Look at your man's fiending for a screenplay for you, bro. Look at him. He's fiending for the screenplay for you. Weak ass. Weak ass, like I said, bro. You're 4-for-9. 4-for-9. 4-for-11. Had your man screenplaying for you for the whole game, bro. Come on, you fucking ass. Your whole boyfriend just screenplayed you the whole game, bro. Imagine.
I ain't even try this game. Spin a block, sock, chair, I'll play for real.
You can't play for real, B. Your whole boyfriend was screenplaying for you, bro. How your boyfriend screenplayed for you the whole game, bro? It don't even matter, bro. Your whole boyfriend screenplayed the whole game for you. Literally. Your boyfriend screenplayed the whole game for you, bro. Come on, man. Your ass. Without that screenplay, bitch, you was not making 12 points. Literally, nigga. You suck, bro. You're literally 4-for-11. 4-for-11. Man's talking all that shit like his boyfriend was not screenplaying the
whole
game.
Man's talking all that shit like they didn't have to double team me in the paint. Every time they didn't double team,
Your
I don't.
Boyfriend talking about some spin block. Your boyfriend sat there and screenplayed for you the whole fucking game, bro. What's up, G? talking all that shit and your boyfriend was sitting there screen playing for you.
They were talking all that shit when they had to double team me in the paint, bro.
Hey, funny. What's the word, bro? You already know I'll go get the slasher playmaker out in an instant, folks. And let you be the shooter.
Stay where you're shooting. Nah. I want that fucking power forward to hop on. I want that lead to fuck off so I can dunk on that power forward. That's legit two power forwards, bro.
Like, how you talking all that shit and your ass getting fucking carried, bitch, by an elite, bro? You got an elite on your team and think you good. Your boyfriend feeding for screen animations for your garbage ass, too, on top of that. You ass for real, bro. Mimmy. Come on, come on, come on. Get squad spot, squad spot. Come on, squad spot up. I sent y'all to squad invite. What's going on? Oh, no. Come on. No, don't hop off spot. Go ahead, go run. Go ahead. No, matter of fact, go ahead. No, it don't matter, because we taking court off them. If a rookie, if somebody get on with the league, we just take court off their garbage jerseys. That's all.
Legit. The only fucking reason is because that's fucking... Oh, yes, please. Oh, yeah. GG's.
Oh, yeah. Game. Good game. Because his boyfriend finna be fiending. His boyfriend finna fiend his ass for more screen, please. Little boyfriend finna give you screen, please. Go against me. Play me for real with no screens, bro. Oh, wait.
No.
Hey, see me without your boyfriend setting screens then, G. No screenplay from your mans then, if you that good. If you claim you that good, no screenplay.
You hear his voice, bro. You know, you see, you can tell he mad as hell.
Tell your boyfriend that. Tell your boyfriend that, G. No screenplay if you really that fucking good. No screenplay.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm.
If you that fucking good. If you claim that you're that good, no screenplay, pussy. If your ass need a screenplay to get one animation off, boy, your ass, for real. And that's a fact. Garbage ass nigga. Fuck out of here. Your boyfriend need to set you a whole screen, bro. You averaging 6.1 points per game as a play shot. Why you not averaging more than that as a playmaking shot creator? Fuck out of here. What the fuck is you talking about? Your boyfriend's in here spamming you with screens, bitch. See me without that shit, nigga. Boyfriend easily ran up for the screen automatically for you, your ass. No funny, yeah, no. Oh, nah, don't throw it. Right. Oh, my fucking God, because funny ass tried to take that shit up with him, bro. I don't know why he did that dumb ass shit.
See me that shit. Nah, give me that shit. Give me that shit.
Oh, my God, bro, you're bugging. Damn!
Who's bugging? Tell me that.
Hey, look, you got it, folks. Mammy, you got it. Look at that. Boyfriend instantly set him on the screen, bro. Still ass, B. Still fucking ass. Stop his bitch ass, Onan. Stop his bitch ass again, Onan. Stop that garbage ass nigga again. Look, take that easy too, bro. Stop his garbage ass again, Onan.
That just got me fucked up.
Hey, no. Start double teaming his ass, funny. Fuck that. We gonna double team his bitch ass. How do you still miss without me being by you? Your ass! Hit me. I'm open. You got it. How you still miss without me being nearby? You're that ass.
I got you with the Showtime Hall of Fame dunks, bro. That's all I gotta say.
He's ass. Oh my God, never mind. He's not ass. Oh, that's a diamond pass. I'm on you.
Mm-hmm. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. We.
Damn! Putting your big man on a tee! Look, I would have quit after a while. I got dunked on like three different times. Watch him come and set him. Look, he ready to set him a screen already. 13% cut.
Let me see that shit.
Nah, bro, I need to get some shit stats up, bro. I got a whole D+ because you've been taking ball in. I can't do shit for real. Run in, nigga, run in. You talking about you want to see ball? Run your tall ass in, pussy.
Nigga, I'm 6'1". I'm not tall.
I don't get no fuck. Run your bitch ass in. Watch this. Look. Curry slides. Dumbass.
He's too close, Carlos. He's too close for a dunk.
Yeah, you did too much jumping right there.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Showtime, man, should be in front.
Come here, bitch!
Bro, I'm missing one more. What?
You just got me fucked up. Yeah, pass it to the pro now.
There you go. Hold him down. Your shit on
there. Yep, nice.
Nice. Alright, bet. Reset time. Reset time. Show that nigga I'll really get down for real. No, no, don't worry about it. I'll take that bitch cover. I'll take that bitch contested if I want to. I don't know why he think he finna be in game chat trying to talk mad shit. Hop stepping, bitch.
Oh, okay. Right,
go, go, funny right. Let me get him off bad for what his garbage is. Spin move, bang. Huh? One more. Let me see that shit again.
We need points right now.
You
still
get it over your ass, bitch. Hold on, on my way. Mammy, you got me fucked up.
Watch out, funny. No, watch. Look at that. Instant boyfriend ready to set up a screen, bro. Boyfriend was ready to set up a screen. I'm sick as hell. Like I said, niggas want to talk all that shit, and they boyfriends out here glizzy sucking their ass for a screen animation. I don't know how I missed it. That was supposed to be me. Anyway.
Don't worry about him, Guardio. Don't worry about him.
Fuck is your bitch ass doing? I see your his boyfriend came and set him a screen instantly, so I was bad to throw that nigga. Oh my god, 1% coverage, bro. 2K is holy.
Yes, get semi screenplay, bro. Come on, let me see that shit, bro.
Because I can't shoot for that LC. If we got a double guard up on him, then we have to. That's on that guy board. That horde is punk fake, I just did. I'm finding the back. I'm right here in his face. He's butt. What?
Nah, bro. Nah. Actually, nah.
Can I go get my slasher play now? Or what?
Nah.
Can I go get my slasher play?
Can you learn your jump shot? No.
Fuck, bitch, don't do that shit. Don't do that shit. Cause you just seen 2K hold the fuck out of me, bro. What are you talking about, G? Don't try to rub me in with Los in there, though. Don't do that, bro. You know I can.
I'm not rubbing you in until you get comfortable again with your play shot. Don't get your slash and play out. That's all I'm saying. Man, this is a suit. I'm not rubbing you in with Los until you can fucking physically fucking time this shit again, right?
Fuck do you mean, nigga? I always time my jump shot right. It's 2K knowledge now that I don't hit my shit. I time all my shit's correct. What the fuck do you mean?
Do you have jump shot boost, bro?
No, I don't need it neither. That's the thing I be saying, bro. Fuck it. Don't get on spot. I'm gonna go wrap this shit, man. I'm sick. I don't need no fucking jump shot boost to hit my shots, and all of a sudden, I magically can't hit my shit. Like, I'm Nando and Los today. Like, what the fuck? I'm the best shooter in the fucking group, man. Got me fucking being like these garbage ass niggas out here. What the fuck I look like? Now all of a sudden I can't fucking shoot, bro. Like, fuck do you mean I can't shoot, G? 2K, stop trying to hold the best player out here, bro. Y'all bugging, B. And it's the fact that nigga hit a 30. Hold the fuck up. Ain't no fucking way that nigga hit there, bro. You know what? I ain't even gonna look at his badges. I ain't even gonna look at his badges, bro. If y'all wanna look at that little nigga badges, go ahead, bro. If I look at his badges, and I swear to God, if I don't see one ounce of dead eye on that nigga, bro, I'm calling 2K bullshit. I'm calling 2K fucking bullshit. Mimmy. I'm calling 2K bullshit, because ain't no way no nigga with no dead eye hitting that shit. That's a 38% contested, bro.
Don't even go into game trap this time for one.
No, there's no point in going into game trap. Fuck all that. All that nigga doing, all that garbage ass nigga doing, who only averaging only less points than me talking shit because he's a superstar too, and he got a boyfriend that's in there gleazy sucking up for screen animations, bro. That nigga dead ass cannot shoot.
If he getting screenplay again, I'm pulling out the 98. It's fucking all 19 saw that step up. It's doing it because he was 72.
Like, he only think he good because he got that big nigga on his team, bro. You got a nigga who's an 81 paint beast that's giving you screen possession, bro. Fuck out of here. You're the assest play shot ever, bro. Niggas like you made 2K unfun to play, bro. Niggas who really trash at 2K made the game unfun, bro. And y'all be like, oh yeah, bro, we the best players known to man. Literally the best players known to man, but you out here tattoo glitching, curry sliding left, right, and getting screenplayed from a big man. And you think you're good. How the fuck did I fall on the floor? I was nowhere near the floor, bro. How did I get... Oh, no, step up. Step up, you trying to come down on me. Alright, it's just time to be my pure playmaking self, man. Watch this. He waiting for his boyfriend to run up on him. Look at that. Boyfriend ready. Look at that. Fiend already. I'm seeing it. Coming. As, like I said, your boyfriend coming to set you screenplay. Bitch, and I got stuck on the screen. Funny to go down. All right. Imagine thinking you can steal a ball from me. Go ahead and get your teeth.
No, don't get it. Not listening.
That's still our ball anyway. Only, I don't know why he talking shit and I'm being double teamed by this nigga in the other play shot. You really can't be a man trying to talk shit about my skills as a playmaking shot creator. I'm better than you. Literally, you know.
I still get it, bro. Y'all niggas straight up ass.
Okay. You know what? It's still animation 2K. Look at this boyfriend already coming for him. Me with pick dodge on silver, not getting caught into that gay ass shit neither. It's crazy shit. Brick, I'm on board. Funny. We back.
I did.
Watch me still miss. V planted in all and I still missed. Ass. I'm not on board. Not in hell. Try that shit again. Cause what the fuck is going on? Feet be planted in everything, bro. And I don't hear shit out here.
It might be my diamond. I might be fucking you up.
Yeah.
Cause I have diamond gold. Fernando has.
Curry slot. Forced it. And I'm still in his face. That was a forced ass play. And I don't know how he get that shit off. He got it off in the first place. Watch this shit. Look at this. See? Being double guarded already, bro.
Nice.
Being double guarded already, bro. I'll make 1-3 instantly being double guarded there. What if I come and set on the screen and funny stuff up? This
I'm getting D-Wapping me now.
I'm just leaving my fucking god, okay? He should have fell into it. He should have ran into that.
You should have clamped him up instead of doing that, bro.
That animation always works for big people, right? Right on, he can't see the ball.
Shit! Sneezy feeling, nigga. Go on.
That's run in!
Oh, that's a big nigga, I'm not getting the oop over him.
You did get the oop over him in the last game, even without takeover! What are you talking about?
I got takeover when I did that.
Nigga, beforehand, when I even threw you the oop, you still get it over him without the takeover. Yeah, it's not gonna let us cheese the game like that, right? Oh no, I'm hard. Yeah, this is the fuck up off me. But I'll still miss. My movie spins make me miss, and that shit pisses me off, and he finna reset for his boyfriend to do that shit for him. Curry slot, screen glitch, off the screen, still miss, and on board.
Because they're guilty sucking the fuck out of me. You see that shit? Instant run the paint, bro.
No, I'm doing this so your boyfriend can stop trying to think he good, nigga. Fuck you, man. Swinging for it now. He's swinging for it. 2K just made me reach out instead of making me move to his garbage ass. Okay. I love you, dude. that's all. No, but okay, you too. Funny. ...26% coverage with dead on goal, bro.
And no steal animation, of course.
He shouldn't ever get that type of animation. That's a power forward. That should have been a block steal. Literally being double-guarded, bro. But this nigga in the fucking weak ass random.
And it's not giving me my dunking animations for some reason. But a 95 grabbing dunk.
Just go for it. I don't know what you're doing. 2K is just home for these weak ass. No, don't do it. No. Don't do it. I don't need to scoop down to his level. He ass for real.
No.
I know. Oh, no, that was you. You had it.
No, I didn't.
You did have it. He was behind you. You got the whole animation. Good layup.
You're legit getting glizzy sucks every time I get ball, bro. I know Big Poppy's jigs big, but damn. Don't wait for the screenplay. Yep.
Man, his face 2% coverage, bro. And I don't know why he acting like he good when his boyfriend is literally sitting here screenplaying for him to get his takeover every time. Look at that, being double teamed already. Damn, I ain't been broke in a minute. Don't get offended. Dumbass. Go ahead, keep reaching, shit, because you're not getting the ball off me, fam.
Bro, that's 6 seconds. Hurry up, Sean.
I'm trying to, but I'm being double guarded as you see, nigga.
Robin. Yeah, you have teammates too, bro.
I know, but I'm being double guarded. That's why I said, let me just take him away out of him. That's exactly what I did. Crabbed and banged it on him. Come on, hand your face, nigga. There you go. He's sucking his boyfriend up. That's it today, weak ass nigga, because he's not hitting it. That should have been on the board. It don't matter. You got a 3 coming anyway. Look at this shit. Look at this bullshit. I'm stuck now. I can't fucking move. Cause I'm being double fucking teamed, bro. Niggas really think they're good while I'm being double teamed, bro. Fuck out of here. I gotta take the. I'm like either take the 31% and force a turnover. Let's go. Force the whole turnover. I don't know why this nigga thinking he's good, and I'm literally being double guarded, nigga. Here I come. Just wait for me to cut towards you fully. Should have waited to cut towards you fully. Funny go. Get on this bitch ass. That's all.
09, why would you
let him have it?
I'm lagging.
Let him have it. He's lagging. Let him have it. That stops him from getting the fucking crab animation that he desired so fucking badly. Just take it contested at this point, because I don't fucking care no more. Go, funny. That was you. You could have had the game ended.
Shot it right there.
I can't do shit because of this. I had no choice but to throw it because they started fucking double guarding me at the last second just to get a fucking hand. Fuck no. Good shit. He off.
Hey man, gonna get the put back. Yep.
Can I go get my slash and play now? No, bro. Because this is not working for you as you as your slash and playmaker, bro.
Yeah, I'm hopping back on Cold War.
We really lost quick because niggas started double guarding me the fuck up when I started banging all threes, bro. Your ass.
Bro. Yeah, I definitely want to do 2K today.
Stop texting me, Brian. What's good, avocado? It's the fact that literally I started getting double teamed the entire time after hitting like what, 3 of my threes, and I started getting double guarded, bro. And this nigga still thinks he's the best player on here, bro. You're averaging 6.1 points as a play shot, and you need screen plays. I really wish on now you didn't get off, bro, because this is going to leave me in funny hand. We ain't got no... And I'll be damn to play with randoms. He lagged out completely, y'all see. So funny, you finna go get your bill first, or what?
Yeah, I'm getting my bid.
Alright. Because I don't know why dude thinking he's so good at 2K. Yo, man's literally double screen playing. Y'all literally double teaming and double screen playing, bro. I'm already just irritated about how people think they're good at 2K when they literally have to use the most fruitiest tactics in the game to get a win. But when you call them out on their playstyle, they want to be like, oh, it's implemented in the game for a reason, though. No, it is not. Y'all just do it because y'all suck at the game. Y'all can't play the game legit, so y'all, you gotta use cheesy and trash tactic ways just to think you're good at the game. When you literally just being trash, like, it's not that hard to be just good at a game, bro. Is it really that hard nowadays to be good at a video game, bro, that y'all gotta resort to, like, trash-ass tactics? That'd be funny. I guess it's that hard now that you need trash-ass tactics to win a fucking game of 2K, bro. It's 2K. You're being this ass. And left that man wide open, dumbass.
Show on. You're gonna have to appear online. So if you're going.
You appearing online, right?
Yes.
Here you go. Yeah, like, dang, that's what I'm saying. Like, they literally just being so garbage at the game that they think they're good, so they would rather do trash ass tactics and talk shit up in the game and think they're good. But when you call them out on how they play, they make up 30 some thousand excuses on, oh, it's in the game, or if it's so trash, why don't you stop it then, bro? Clearly, the times I've tried, I literally, as we was playing, I got double teamed and screenplayed the entire time I had ball. As soon as I gave Funny the ball, he couldn't get no dunking animations over him whatsoever, bro. But do wanna, like, how you gonna talk the most shit and be this garbage at the game? Bro, how's my, first off, you a superstar 2 playmaker shot creator, and my playmaker shot creator is averaging more points than you. Like, I'm averaging damn near 7 points per game, and you're out here averaging fucking 6.1, and you're talking that much shit.
I'm here, Sean.
Right, give me a second. I'm finna go switch to my slash and play to show these niggas how we really get down. No shooters needed. Shut that shit down. You have a 91 three-pointer as a playmaker and shot creator with Deadeye, Green Machine, Hot Zone Hunter, Range Extender, and Volume Shooter, and you suck ass, bro, with Clutch Shooter on Super. And you think you're this good at 2K. Okay. We already know how it happens when the demigod comes out to play. Oh my life, Avocado E straight bot material out here talking tough. But then people not so tough when the slashing playmakers, the build decking, like, literally, I have three builds that I'm currently working on. I have two builds that I'm currently working on right now. My slashing playmaker, which is fully maxed out, but I'm not leveling up no more. And then I'm working on my new build, which is a 75 perimeter lockdown. That damn near has, like, Hall of Fame shooting and Hall of Fame defensive badges, man. I just love it here. People swear. My level of confusion is astounding. Not confusion. Oh man, I just need to get some dark anime. I just need to be my slash and playmaker, bro. I'm a shooter at heart, but I'm both. And I can't wait to get NBA 2K22 so y'all can experience this journey with me, bro. Cause once I get it, y'all gonna see what my natural state of mind is. I was never a shooting build, bro. I was more of a finishing build. I was shooting, because of 2K20, because of my offensive threat. My offensive threat was a shooting and, like, shooting and fucking playmaking and finishing the build on me. But since I can't do that on here, I gotta become what I just don't want to be, a demon every time. Yeah, bro. I need a shooter. Not no big man. Another big man, I'm sorry. And then you got on the wrist brick jersey. You definitely want hooping with me and my boy. But this avocado, this finna be a long stream until I make it to Superstar 1. So y'all can see what tattoos I'm gonna do for my, like, back, my neck, my back, and my torso. And then I'm gonna just probably just refrain from 2K21 streams and playing it in general, but give y'all, you know, variety of more content, because that's what I really do here, is a variety of content. I play 2K like every day, but like I'm trying to get out the habit of playing 2K every day. Your neck, your back, yeah, it's my neck, my back, and torso. I'm getting tattoos for this on my player. All right, funny he left. I'll put on the Zach LaVine jersey. I gotta do LaVine proud.
I'm trying to find a teammate, Russ.
Oh no, funny they finna get put off court, G.
No.
I'm for real, they finna get put off court, bro. The score is 18 to a fucking 11. Oh, never mind. They finna win court. They ain't getting put off court. The score, I read that wrong. The score is 18 to 14, because you know, they gotta start Glizzy. He gotta start Glizzy sucking his boyfriend just for him to shoot a three-pointer. Double clutch. And he makes a double clutch. He double clutched it and made it, though. We just need 09 to come back.
Fucking
oh, God, I forgot about you. I swear to God, people be texting me from high school like I want to talk to them. What is this? 83 play shot. That's a rookie one. And his name is Jordan. Jordan. An 82 three-pointer. He got dead on silver, flexible release on silver, catch and shoot, difficult shot, steady shooter, and range center all on bronze with flexible release and dead on silver. He has angle breaker, downhill, tight handles, and unpluckable on gold with space creator on silver, stop and go on silver, and bronze quick first up and handles for days. And for defense, he has intimidator. For finishing, he has contact finisher and slithery finisher. Don't know why on your playmaking shot creator, sir, but okay. It's 2020. How long have I been streaming? Well, I didn't get started, like, seriously streaming on Twitch until 2019. I didn't get serious about streaming on Twitch until like 2019 while I was in high school. After like my first PlayStation got stolen from like my old house, I couldn't stream for like the rest of the year of 2019. And then I end up getting a whole new PlayStation coming in 2020. And I just been like, I just said, I was talking with the homie Kasai one day, because me and Kasai know each other in real life and we went to school together and graduated together. Like, that's been my boy since like the sixth grade type stuff. Same neighborhood and all that when we was growing up. I was like, Kasai, I feel like I should, you know, start streaming some more. And he was like, hey, bro, go ahead and come over to Twitch, you know, it'll be better for you, be more beneficial for you on Twitch than on YouTube. And that's when I started streaming on Twitch. I've been streaming, like, seriously since, like, 2020 on Twitch, and I've just been trying to grow my community the best I can. It's just been, every now and again, I get in a slump mood where I don't feel like streaming, so I don't stream. But I'm trying to, like, you know, break that habit of not trying to not stream no more and, like, try my best even with me doing the, like, me going through the life of being an adult, like, still trying to give y'all some content, because I know some of y'all be looking for amazing content, and y'all need, you know, amazing content, and I can be that, you know, amazing content creator for you. None of that here. Why would he throw it instead of just icon passing it to me? He bugging. That show boy funny. Just keep him clamped. He ain't doing nothing against you. He gonna pass it off to him. And I'm gonna wait for this one. That's the one I was waiting on right here. Hey, 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 pal. Thank you very much. You know. Get put on the tee. Get put on that tee. Oh, yeah, your best bet is for your boyfriend to bounce past that for you. Don't step up. Go. Go back. I got him. Go. I'm right here in his face. Breaking animation. You know, I'm down if you need me. Go ahead and get that dunk in, my big homie, my big brother. Go ahead.
I had to show him real quick. I had to show him
how we really play like for that. Real. He bugging. I'm in front of him. He's dog water. He's free. He's literal free.
There you go.
And then there's me. The god, literal free, dog water, your dog water, your ass, your trash. I'm so disgusted at you. Why are you playing 2K? Oh no, he think he's good. Oh no, now he's running towards his boyfriend. Oh no, it's the screen. Oh no, his boyfriend running, his boyfriend trying to run the paint. And then I'm here, going to his mans. He running in, he's getting stopped. He's dog water, he's literal free. I'm free. Get my boy his dunk in. You know, my boy got his takeover. But wait, I know what he's going for. Go ahead and get that team takeover if you need to, big homie. Your dog water, you're free. You're so free. You're so free 99. Free 99 at Costco's. You feel me? Free 99 at Costco's. Filet on your big man because he's trash. Dog water. Dog water. Dog shit. Your dog shit. He's cold. He's ice cold. Ice, ice, baby. Vanilla ice, you feel me? Vanilla ice or MC Hammer. Ice, ice, baby. Oh, no. Curvy slide. You're free. You're so free. You're still ass. Break it. How do you brick Hall of Fame? Give it to him. Hey, he talking about, hey, Costco. Oh god. Oh god, avocado. He's free like Costco. Free on Costco. Dog water, literal dog water. It's 2-12. Just quit. Uninstall the application. You're a superstar too. You was talking all that shit. Now I'm better than you. Because I brought out the demigod bill. Go ahead. Run. Run, okay, curry slide, yeah. You're still free. Go ahead, have that free three. All right, let's start hitting out random with something. I know he in game chat mad right now, but I'm so close to getting his takeover.
I basically got team take, bro.
Free, your big man free. He's ass. He's trash. That's the second time I posted your big man. Your big man is literal dog water. Dog water. He's missing. Ah! I even said he was missing! Alright, let's see what our random can do. I'm gonna start dotting him ball. Let me see. I'm gonna start dotting out random with the ball. You ready? Oh! Dot the random. He's open. He had it. He's bugging. I'm open. Never mind. Go ahead. You got it, big homie. Good board. I'm out. Make him jump. They put it up. Can we talk about the three steals I got off of this man alone? Because he's literal dog water free. He's breaking. I'm here for the oop. Never mind. He's dog water. Hit our random. Hit our random. Random grab ball. Good job, random. Random look back. Random look here. Good job, random. Put your big man on the tee again. Cause he's dog water ass. Hot ass. Hot dookie. He's hot dookie. Oh no. He's ass. Watch me. Ah, damn, I tried to get the board for you. Hey, oopie, you won't. Ah, they stopped the hoop. Take it up. He should have took it up. He's bugging. The random is bugging. The random is going to hit that. Nope, he's not. Funny guy board. Good take. Hot dookie. Hey, the same backflip. Mighty Morphin Fire Rangers. Go, Power Rangers. Hot dookie. Hot dookie. Get off my court. You're free. You're absolute dog water. D minus with 3 points. Got robbed for the ball 4 times. Your ass. Free. Off my court. You fucking butt. Have fun. Walk away with you and your garbage ass boyfriend. Walk away with your garbage ass boyfriend. Bye.
Each
y'all lost our streak because y'all ass, and we had a whole random.
Nigga, we not even trying.
We're not even trying. Bye. 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 I'll bring out the demigod building. Motherfuckers go 3 points, 1 for 6. Perfect 7 for 7. 14A with 1 assist and 4 steals off the garbage nigga on the team. You are a superstar too. You should be a disgrace of yourself. Get off my court. Delete your fucking build. Delete your build. Delete your build. Bye bye. Delete your build.
Me, I'm not 09. I step up when you give that screen, sir.
Hey, look. What happened? Didn't I post these big men up like 4 times in a row?
Me, I'm not 09, bro. I step up when you give that screen instantly, bro. Don't test. Trust and believe.
Wait, funny. Didn't I just post a big man like 4 times in a row?
Mm-hmm.
Yo, pal for garbage. He's dog water. Literal free. You're free than free samples at Costco.
Well, I know why I wanted to ball. What I was about to do, I got consistent finisher on fucking gold, and I got fucking back down punisher on gold. I was about to back down his ass.
No, you know what threw me off, bro?
Hmm.
I gave the random the ball while he was wide open at the 3 line, bro, and he missed.
Mm-hmm.
He instead of him taking it, he threw it back to you. I'm like, hey, bro, next time I give you ball, just shoot it, bro. I got Dermot Hall of Fame, bro. You got to, just because you got an 83 don't mean nothing. By the time you would have hit them, you pulled it, you would have hit it. He's tripping. Funny, stop putting that emoji in my shit. Damn, ain't nobody trying to run no more. Cause you know, I brought up.
Mid the SST, take
a 2's caught on a 5-game streak.
Yeah, cause a fucking play shot and a fucking glass blind finisher center hopped on spot. So you already know it's just a screenplay.
Avocado, no. Now you get avocado doing it. Bro, funny, I swear to God, you can make a coat with it. But no kid. Damn! Somebody got the nothing and easy badge, bro. I just watched him push down that big ass center.
Yeah, bro, we dropped off that SS2 once, and then now he's like, man, I don't even want to play 2K no more.
You talking about some? You seen what I was doing? Yeah, going 1 for 6. I definitely.
Talking about, you seen what I was doing? Me? Yeah, brick, because I was stepping up. I'm not on 9, and I actually step up.
Oh, no, I'm playing 2K. That's his defense. You know that is. In real life or in 2K? Because in real life, I'm 5'9". In 2K, my slash a playmaker, 6'3". Oh, yeah. In IRL, I'm 5'9". I wish I was taller. I guess I get the genetics from my father. No.
I'm 1 inch taller than you.
No, you know. Genetics. I don't even claim my dad. I don't even claim my actual biological father. The man who helped me get here, I don't claim him because he's a weirdo.
Bro, but that's just hilarious, bro. Fucking, I legit fucking stepped up so many times. I could tell he was tight.
He said, bro, he don't supposed to step up. Me, I can still get still animations because you're free. You're absolutely free. Like, $3.99. You're more freer than a free sample at Stracking Ventiles. That's what I was telling the SS2 today. You're more freer than a free sample at Stracking Ventiles.
Oh, no, it's a 98 paint beast. Oh, no.
I don't mean none. We had an 84 paint beast that got posted up 4 times by me. I am a demigod slashing playmaker.
Bro, the Rocky White.
Our teammate can do it. I'm gonna tell Jordan straight up, hey bro, look, I got Diamond on Hall of Fame. Don't be scared to shoot that motherfucker when you get ball from me, bro. Mammy. Hey yo, Jordan. Hey look, bro, I got Diamond on Hall of Fame, bro. So don't be scared to take the 3-pointer, bro, when you wide open, G. Go to the three line, bro. You good, huh? Just move from him. Ooh. I said, ooh, they started 2 men in the paint, buddy. That's the only reason why I ain't go in, for real. Wait for it, Raya. Filet. Oh, he thought he had a chase down block? He thought he had a chase down block? He's garbage. He's little dog water free. Oh, my God. Oh my god.
He's still gonna brick with the screenplay, bro. It doesn't even fucking matter.
He's sending him a screen? Oh my god, he's still sending him a screen? Oh my god, he get up there with you?
Right.
He's built different? Right, he's physically built different? Look at his body stature compared to yours? You know, Giant Slayer on Hall of Fame, that just means something, but you know, Giant Slayer on Hall of Fame don't ever mean nothing. Filet.
Alright, bro, I'll take it up.
Filet. Filet mignon. You know, that sounds amazing. I just want to steal. I just want to steal. Can I have a steal 2K? No steal 2K. You're free.
Nah, get that weak ass shit out of here,
down,
boy.
Damn. Hey, I'm down. Hey, I'm down. Look. He called to him for a boyfriend. He called in a boyfriend. Hit our random. I told him don't be scared to take the three. When I pass it to him, I have Diamond Hall of Fame. And he took the opportunity to actually try it. Oh, no. He's not free. But he's free. Oh, no. He's definitely not free.
So, shut the fuck up. You're not making me focus.
Oh, Nando commentary fucking you up. Post a big man up because I'm built different physically. Nigga, what? Did he just try that with you in paint? I'm down.
Mm-hmm.
Never mind. You got it, Poppy? Never mind.
Wow!
You got
oh,
it.
Oh, I got it!
You got it? Oh, God, you got it? This man said, dope different. I'm scared. Oh, no. Oh, no. An 80 think he's cooking. An 80 think he's cooking. And I had to foul because, you know, this garbage-ass center. Get out of here.
Get out of here.
You're my center's paint. You're trash. Hadouki.
I didn't even have to move. I was like, I'm just going to stand here.
I want to give our teammate more opportunities to shoot. Oh, he lagged out. Shit, oh well. His AI could probably do better. He's bugging. That's your board. I'm down.
Appreciate that. Here you go.
All the way in it. That's not a Showtime dunk, but I wish it was.
Hey,
funny. If I can get like literally a full fast break start by myself, I'm literally gonna alley oop to myself. Your pal for it. We're setting screens, Phil.
Oh wow, he's waiting now, bitch. I'm still. What? Nah, bro.
Shot aim, that shot aim saved his life because he wasn't getting it for real. Look at this 80 play shot.
No wait, nah, he's doing a rocker baby email, bro. Oop me.
I run in, and I get. I give my big man alley-oops like he asked, because, you know, he's not free. He's know how to play 2K, unlike some of these bums that are here in the neighborhood. He set him on screen. He's breaking because he don't know his shot. I'm down. Standing dunk of a god. I'm a god. Mommy, sorry. No go.
That weak ass shit out of here.
House.
Here you go.
No go. Not in my big man's house.
Hey, Sean, let me end game with alley oop.
I got you. If I can get another slit of the bitch, I got you.
I bet.
He's ass. I don't need to guard him. He's pure fucking ass. Hit me with the ball.
Hey, let's
I got
see what
you,
they man. Do. Hold on. Let's see what they do.
He's E-glitch. He got clamped.
Get fucked up.
It's the fact he jumped for the ball. That's the killer part about it. He jumped for the ball.
I'm sick.
Avocado, actually, no. Nobody never in chat has called me dad. Do I sound like a dad?
You sound like a dad that went to the store to get milk.
No, because Avocado just asked me to have
this. I know. I'm in the Twitch stream, I know.
Have somebody ever called me dad? Nah, bro. What the
hell
fuck?
Hell nah, bro.
I wouldn't want you to be my dad, that's for sure. That's all I gotta say. No offense.
Wow, dude, you're bugging. You don't want me as your dad? You don't think I'm a fun dad?
Nah, bro. Hell no.
Why not?
You think I wanna hear you screaming all the time?
me from my bedroom. Hey yo, Elote, shut the fuck up!
Think I want you here screaming at 2K all the time? Who the fuck?
Hey, look, pick up that boy King Arthur. Pick up that boy King Bill Arthur. Hey, look, let's pick up a random. Pick him up.
Come on, bro.
Come on,
join King the squad. Bill Word Arthur. It up, bro. Join the squad. Word it up.
Come on, King Bill. You know you want to. Hey, come on, King Bill. Hey, we just picked up a whole squad. We're gonna carry his ass.
Bet it up. That power forward going somewhere now. That power forward went to twos.
Si, ahí está. Come on. Rápido.
Yes.
I'm kind of not gonna get a point. I'm sick.
I do though.
Man, y'all can kiss my ass. I'll be the best dad y'all ever have.
Hell nah.
Hell yeah.
Tweaking, bro. Hell no. How about the best dad?
Hey, I'll play on PS4, bro. I don't play on Xbox. Xbox not my style.
Me, I play on everything, bro.
True. I do play on everything, but I just don't play on Xbox. It's not my style, for real.
I like the feel of the controllers. The controllers feels nice. I don't know.
That way it sound mutated, mucky stuff.
Hey!
I wish I had a Switch, Avocado. That's what I'm actually working on to get next. I'm working on trying to get a Nintendo Switch next. You feel me? What my defense that he finna do against me?
Yeah, you know, I feel you, bro.
What my defense that he finna do to me? Besides become a t-shirt every time.
Bro, I feel you. Trying to get that Nintendo Switch, I feel you.
Oh god, trying to get the Nintendo Switchy rich.
Bro, now I'm not gonna.
Damn! If he hits that on my mama, that rookie getting picked up from us. I'm not guaranteed. Go ahead, buddy.
Damn, bro. Damn.
Hey, I'm gonna start. Hey, look, funny. If I get ball and I feel like I don't need a dunk, I'm gonna dot the random. I'm gonna see if he can actually shoot for real.
I'm having the easiest job, bro. What you doing, bro? All I have to do is breathe.
What you doing, bro? Damn, he really just passed. I can't see, bro. It's a fat ass palm tree right here.
Yeah, I know. But I even guard him, bro. Like, let me do something fun. I'm bored. Oh, what the
fuck? What? Eddie got a running up animation on you right here. Let me start hearing
the animation. Let me see that. I must be glitched. Let me see that. Come on, bro. Weave.
You speak English so fucking wrong, but it worked perfectly.
Yeah, bro. Nah, I know.
Hey, bro, funny. Man still standing there AFK after getting bullied.
Ooh,
dummy sale. My man's got blocked.
Come here, big boy.
Hey, watch. Do it.
Oh, shit.
Bugged. I'm sick. This is the fact that actually works.
Now I got a turnover. Now I got to get my points on board. Yeah, all right, bro.
Hey, why would he go grab it?
Yeah, no clue.
I think I still got bull muted from last game. Hell yeah. You don't even got a mic though, so it don't even matter. Don't pass it to him. Good nanny. Oh, never mind. I don't have to worry about nothing. Okay. Because you think because you a playmaker, Sean Curry, you're good at 2K, bro, when you really ass for real. Look at you getting blocked again, and then he turns it over again for the second time.
I don't even got him, Tron. Don't even got him. Damn, bro. You made him scared. Try and get a snatch block animation.
Bro, our random is so trash. It's not even funny. This man 0 for 2. How are you 0 for 2?
Go ahead, shoot that, bro. Trust.
I'm gonna just get my little flop in real quick. He got the right on, my brother, animation.
Let me see that. Let me see that. Let me see that real quick.
He got that right on, my brother, animation.
The right on.
Bro, you want to know what's the nastiest pop ever? Orange Fuego.
Fuck, he made me joke. Gotta get a
snatch. Hey, look, I could add a snatch block animation. I decided to watch that because 2K. Really,
yeah, bro, nah, I'm trying to get a snatch block animation. These niggas are pussies.
Dumbass. It worked! It really worked! Hey, we actually did it at the same time this time.
Hold on, Sean. Don't even guard him. Nah, bro. Oh my god, he's gonna get another turnover.
I wish. I don't really, to be honest. Nigga, what? Neat. Funny, you have more points than me, bro, at this moment, Jit.
Yeah, bro, don't even try to get a snatch block.
2K forced me into it. Oh, I actually wanted to get your snatch block animation, but 2K forced me into it. At least you jumping up, bro. You a play shot.
Don't even. None of them. Don't even guard none of them, bro.
Do it.
I seen it. Alright, here you go. This is gonna stand down court now.
Filet. Get off of me.
All I gotta do is just stand here. I'll be good. Come on, don't even guard him. Move.
He took the shot. Oh, when he tried to guard him, bro, he took the shot like an idiot. Hey, walk with me real quick so I can just walk it down on you.
Just stand out of bounds. Just stand out of bounds at this point.
Damn.
He got the steal. Huh?
Bro, I swear to God, if he need to take over the shoot, I'm sick. Look back. Now do it. Look back.
Yeah, I know. I'm getting you points up, but I already got 10. I'm good. I'm just stand down here. That's all I gotta do, bro. I don't even need to be down there.
Call me Jordan in his mug. Hey, call me Jordan. I'm like Jordan pimping in your town. My mama know. I told my mama I was gone, man.
Come on, run in. Come on, run in, please. Run in. Fuck.
Right here, funny. Right here. I'm finna throw it off. You ready? For 30 million, fuck off. Oh, come on, G. Out of everybody that was right there, he gets the rebound. How he missed. Funny, go.
Come on, snatch block animation.
He won't let him have it.
Faggot ass nigga want to be stepping up, having ass bitch spamming square.
I can say I actually know Rose for some years now. I can say that with confidence. I've known Rose for some years now. First time I met Rose was playing Fortnite with Kassar. That was like back in when Fortnite was just popping. As like the brand new it game before they made it weird. So like I'll say Fortnite chapter 1 between like season 2 or season 3. No, not season 2. Between season 3 to season 5 is when I met Rose. For Fortnite, like in Fortnite Chapter 1, Season 3 to like either Season 3 or Season 5, is in between those three when I met him.
Hey, Shawan, what percent you at, bro?
I got y'all, let you know.
Hey.
I know. So I'm like, I can do it. We can do this because it's going to be a good minute. Yeah, it's been a while. Yeah, it's been a while since I know him. I'm really good. Like, me and Rose are really good friends. Like, I just wish Rose can stop
What year did we meet, bro? I forgot.
Let me not say that. All right. But no, all in all, Rose is a good friend. Like, if I can ask him advice about something serious, like, he'll take it serious and give me, like, an honest-to-God answer type of ordeal.
Oh, is that really Rose? Is that really what he gonna do?
Huh?
The controller smashing Rose?
Yeah, no, I'm for real. Like, on a personal, like, if we talking, like, a serious, like, topic conversation, yeah, Rose will get some good ass advice.
I feel bad for him, bro. Always breaking his controller, spending money on Apex.
What you scouting for? We don't even have a shooter that can shoot, bro. What is dude name again? I need to look at his three-pointers for real. And we just picked him up.
Kid Bell Arthur.
Oh my god, King bro. Bell. His three-pointers are 86. He got no badges! Don't nobody want to hoop us.
They hopped on squad spots.
Hey, you know what, Avocado? That's a good thing. That's a good thing, bro. 6 days is a good thing, because, like, he was waiting on his little friends to come and whatnot. These are the same dudes that got dropped off. What y'all got on y'all team? Sharpshooting facilitator, 94 small forward with a glass cleaning finisher, 83 with an 81 play shot that averages 3.9. Yeah, I wouldn't be happy if I was you for you dancing, bruh. Come on, 6.9. Please be a 6.7, bro. I just want you to be a 6.7. I don't need to shoot. But as I was saying, Avocado, 6 days. 6 days is long as enough, because you'll never know what can happen to somebody you know in 6 days. Funny, I got you, because I know you want to back him down in paint. Huh? I'm like, go ahead, because I know you want to back him down and paint badly anyway. Go ahead, bro. Oh, no. Oh, no. It's the screen. And the random stuff up. I'm down. No. Definitely a no. Even for me, that was a no for you. Oh, my God. Here comes the screen. He think I don't know which way he's going.
I was right there, bro.
That's a sharpshooting facilitator. You can't be too mad about that.
Sharpshooter. It's a sharpshooter.
Oh, it's just a sharpshooter.
Look at this.
I didn't even take it up for real. 2K just hold me. What is you emoting for with only us? You have one assist. You should not be that happy.
I'm about to back him down again.
I got you, big homie. Here you go. Go ahead, back him down again.
We
got a three man in the paint.
Come here. Come here, big boy. Wow. Wow. We can't foul. Stop playing, bitch. Your ass.
A three man in the paint. Oh, no. Y'all that trash? Y'all got a three man guard the parade? Here come the big man.
Oh, he think he finna do something.
He said, ooga, booga, ooga, booga.
Oh,
I'm
no,
good.
Me with moving truck on goal. He think he finna do something. Weave.
No, moving truck actually stops him from doing that. That's what moving truck really does, dummy. You know, me as the
bro, I do not need help, so I don't even step up, bro.
He's breaking it. I'm
brief. Go.
Hey, yo, what the fuck? Now, that one I can say proudly as hell. I stepped up to his man. That I can actually say proudly as hell. Because, hey, yo, what the fuck is actually a thing that I needed to say? I got you, big homie.
No. Okay, just hold you. No.
He's missing now. Oh my god, he don't miss.
And that's my defense break, Joan. Fuck his guard.
Both you niggas on my way now. Y'all got me fucked up in this bitch. I can't do nothing because he got on brick wall, B. That's the only reason why I can't step up to my defender. Hit me now. Like, his ass got brick wall Hall of Fame as a big man, and that's that weak shit, though. See, brick wall. I got picked out Jones Silver, but he has brick wall on. He's missing it. That's a small what? We really finna
that's
lose
a sharp
because literally two men guarding paint, and then niggas running brick wall on. Lay. That should have been my layup. Okay, it's okay.
Big man, you're not calm. You're not cut like that, bro. Calm down, folks. You're not cut like that. Calm down, folks. Big really thought he was about to take that full court.
Okay. So clearly I can't get a dunk animation on a trash ass SS3 small for it, bro.
I'm still right here. Quit playing, bitch. You ass. The biggest complete hot ass.
So,
maybe
a small forward can block me while I'm already mid-dunk animation. Curry Slug, still here. Hell no, he's bugging. He hit that. Okay, 2K, we really finna lose court because 2K just trying to hold us now.
Wow. Wow. Nigga, I'm still gonna run down, bitch. Your ass. Nah, nigga. Your ass! Big really think he on something for real. Just remind him that I'm just still the better big man, nigga. You ass.
I see.
Wow!
That's two different types of intimidators on Hall of Fame and paint. That makes sense. We really lost because they three men in paint like fags. I knew this was going to happen. Me, even with me, with Giant Slayer on Hall of Fame, is getting
smaller. Oh, no. Bitch, your ass. Just shit out my face. Go ahead and get ball again, bro. Yeah, pass it to that sharpshooter, nigga. Because you hot trash.
They have the three men in paint, literally. You really think you did something by three men guarding the paint and you were small for a sharpshooter? You really
ass.
Yeah,
let's remind you that you're fucking big man ass, bro.
You're literally ass.
He's big, dude. He ass.
Avocado, I didn't mean to do that, bro. My fault.
Bro, that big man really thought he was cut like that for real, Shawan.
Bro, so when I yelled, hey, yo, what the fuck? Avocado like, bro, my ears, I got this on max volume. I said, my fault, bro. I ain't
bro, nah, Shawan. Get out of your play style. I'm running brick wall in Hall of Fame now.
It's not even worth hooping them garbage ass kids again, bro. Let's just keep going. I'm just trying to make it to Superstar 1 at this point. Getting mad about a game like that is beneath us, man.
Hold on, I'm putting Love City Finisher back on gold.
You a superstar 3 playing in the most fruitiest way ever.
Three man team in the paint acting like you good. I reminded you that your big was straight hot trash because he tried taking it up. You got blocked every single possession, bro.
What is up? What it's literally. Zay, that's the thing. What do you? In this stream alone, I'll say, how many L's have we taken as I've been streaming? About like what? About four in total now. It's about 4-4. Right? We get 4 wins and 4 losses right now as it stands. Oh, hell no. Nah. Don't you dare. I would get off spot in a heartbeat. Yeah. I felt that avocado. If you was playing, it probably would have been 0.
Ayo, Shawan, can you do me a favor? Text my phone when we get in the game.
What you finna go do?
I'm trying to get something to eat, nigga. I'm starving.
There's a slash M4, a play shot, and a paint beast staring at us.
Wait, hold on. Let me see if I can get that SS2 on our team. Hold on.
Go ahead and see.
Because, you know, your boy 98, Superstar 1, you know, they definitely won't believe so me.
Hey, well, hold up. Wait. Between the two of them, which one is better? Hold up, because one of them look like Curry. One of them look like Stephen Curry.
One of them hop on squad spot.
That's cute. They think they the Golden State Warriors. How cute.
Now, come on. I'm trying to get this SS1 to hop on down here to this SS2. Don't hop on spot yet.
You can't.
Yeah.
You sent this SS2.
They asked. We can actually drop them off if we just double team the paint. If you're not guarding a sharpshooter.
Did you send this SS to a squad invite?
Yes, I did.
Did he join?
Got no clue.
Nope. I sent another one. Zay, what console you play on? You can run, but I gotta know what console you play on first, because we don't play on Xbox. We playing on PlayStation.
Bro, I low-key want to play him just so I can put this man's right here on the tee.
You talking about the wannabe Draymond Green small forward?
Yes. Oh, wait, there's a 95 play shot at All-Star 3. Let's see if we can get him. Come on, join the squad, bro.
What you want to add somebody on your friend list to play with us?
Sure. Who am I adding?
Zay, put your gamer tag in so my co-host can add you so you can run with us. Oh, the whole team left, bro.
Hold on, nah. I'm gonna add him real quick so you can run. We need a good third. Yes, put that gamer tag in there so I can add you.
I clicked on somebody random and their name popped up. Oh no, Zay.
I bet. I'm tapping it in right now. Yep. I just sent you a friend request, bro. Did you get it?
He said he got it. I'm just doing this stream so I can just make it to Superstar 1 so I can proudly retire from this and just be a casual, like a casual player. Only get on when my friends want me to get on. That's about it.
Hey, Shawan. I'm gonna make me a quick sandwich, show up here. Back, take like 2 seconds.
Go ahead. Alright, Zay said they joining. Well, my co-host said he's going to go make him a sandwich, and I'm finna get ready and change my outfit again. Because Zach LaVine jersey not doing me justice, and I don't buy jerseys and I don't buy his clothing like that. You an All-Star too? Okay, that's good. It's like I'm finna say, we're not judgmental if you an All-Star too. The only time we're judgmental is like, if you a Superstar 3-2, through elite, no, Superstar 2 through legend, and you trash talk normal casual players, like, what do you gain from trash talking people that are casual players who just wakes up and be like, hey, I want to play a casual game of 2K with my friends? Like, that's something we don't do as people. The people I play, that's something that we don't do, you feel me? We just talk, we just play to play, even with friends. Now, some of our friends, we might trash talk, because, hey, they be getting besides themselves, thinking they really good, knowing that they really hot dog water on a Christmas Sunday morning. You got on a Nike and been a, oh, you'll see. I'll see you when you run up to us. Oh, no issue. Okay. Wait. Let me check you out. Let me check you out first. Cause you know I gotta make sure you can. Okay, 91 three-pointer, 80 playmaking. Can you speed glitch? That's the real question. Flexible release, green machine, hot zone hunter, range extended, catch and shoot. Ooh, okay. I like the bad setup for the playmaking. For the shooting, not the playmaking.
Okay, I see you, bro, with the all-star two. I see you.
My man's is a 6'5 PG. I'm scared. Invite to the squad. Come on, squad mates of ours. Zay, you coming? Now, see, y'all, this is the perfect time. Like, me just casually playing now, yeah, y'all can message me through the chat and be like, hey, can I play? I'll make sure that, like whoever I'm running with check you out, and, like, we'll add y'all and play with y'all. And that's how we do it. We just be... These type of neighborhoods, we just do to help out the homies. Like, if you ain't got all your badges, we do these type of neighborhoods to help y'all out. We help y'all get y'all badges and stuff. You know, make sure everybody have a good and fun time. You feel me? Yeah. We got a party. We got a 2K party. Avocado, do you got a PS4? Because if you do, Avocado, I can add you. And you can, we can add you in the 2K party that we get. We got a 2K party. This is a normal chat party that, like me and all my friends, me and, but we do have a party, like, just dedicated to, like, if we just feel like playing 2K. Don't do it, Elite. Okay, say all your badges maxed out, that's good. Let me guess, you did the 2K badge glitch or you just played it legit? Cause I ain't even gonna lie, I did the 2K badge glitch to get half of my slash and playmaker badges. God damn it, Avocado. I just played though.
Damn, bro, I was ready.
I was ready to add Avocado too. Yeah, I'm like, bro, you gotta hey, come on, Avocado, we gonna add you right now. You used to? That's understandable. Sometimes people don't, you know, get used to playing on PlayStation. They just miss the roots of an Xbox in their life. Oh, you did it legit? Okay. I ain't even gonna lie. That's what I did for my playmaking shot creator, my 93 play shot. I played it legit. But when I found out that we could do a 2K badge glitch, I said, hey, yo, every new build I make, I am doing the two. While you a slashing playmaker with a shot creator takeover, you got issues. You need help. Oh, no. Here comes the Elite. Ha 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 ha! Making screenplay for teammates. You're getting posted as a T-shirt. I'm letting you know that now. Oh, you don't like Xbox? Okay, Avocado, my fault. I didn't mean to offend, but I'm just saying because usually some people like I don't like playing PlayStation. I enjoy the feel of an Xbox controller. Some people like I don't enjoy the feel of an Xbox controller. I like PlayStation. I like Nintendo Switch.
Hey, yo, bro,
I personally don't have no problem with like.
Bro, the All-Star 2 play shot. Guard that fucking Elite. I'll guard the slash and play. Whoever guarding the slash and play, switch with me.
Why I gotta switch with you?
Nah. Then, yeah, because he can shoot threes. That big can shoot threes. And I need to be in paint. That's
fine. Hey, Avocado, if you do be a Switch gamer, hey, you should, I think, well, you can probably have Apex on Switch, you know, them little easy lobbies on Apex, funny, you know what I'm saying?
Bruh.
Hey, hold on, wait, I want to see what Zay can do. Zay, get open for a three. Hit Zay the ball. Here you go. Let me see what Zay can do.
Come on, Zay, let's see what you got, bro.
Okay. Wait a minute.
Okay, KZ.
Hey, look, I was banking on that. The way how he did that, though. Yeah. The way how Zay did that, I was actually banking on that three-pointer. I'm not going to hold you.
Yeah, Shawan, switch with me. Slash and play me.
All right. Zay, go for the one in blue. I got the play. I got him. Go for the one in blue. Stop him again. Go ahead and reset yourself. I'll let you do it, Elite. Come on.
No, he can carry slide.
Oh my god, that actually worked.
Damn, he
that
got
actually
you there.
Worked. I'm scared. But you in my house. Remember that.
Good dunking, good dunking. Come on, Zay, let's see what you got on defense, bro.
Oh,
wow,
they're feeding the Elite everything. He's breaking that one. That one, I'm proud to say. Hey, yo, how?
And push me out the paint.
That dot was so smooth.
Oh, wow, he's waiting for me to jump now. All right,
yeah,
bro.
They're going to do that with you.
Let me see that, Sean. Hey. Nah, let me see that.
Hold on. I want to try to say it one more time. Oh, what? He had his arms up and got put back.
This nigga is gay. He speed glitches, bro. Let me see that again, bro.
I'm trying to pass the ball to Z. I'm trying to be a good point guard.
So get that over, y'all. Don't test me, bro.
Zay, we got you. You gonna get your threes in.
Yeah, we got you, bro.
All right, pal. Brush off animation, hello? Brush off animation, hello?
Here you go, Zay. Here you go. I'll get to Zay real quick.
Watch out. Let's see what Zay finna do. Zay finna get in there. Oh, my God. Zay nasty.
Come on, Zay. Ah!
You gotta, if you got a custom jump shot, you gotta, you might have to get it fixed. Because custom jump shot nowadays are not good.
Yeah, okay, bro.
That slashing playmaker getting too cocky. Because he can't post you. So he's getting cocky.
Yeah, so that's why I'm not jumping no more.
Like Filet, let me show you how you really lay up over somebody taller than you, bro. You feel me? He's not doing nothing. They're going to keep feeding it to the Elite. And I'm going to stand right here. Curry slot. Stop all that, bro. You being weird. Just because you the high rep, bro. Chill out and just play the damn game. That gets annoying real fast. Curry slot. Get stuck. 3, 2, 1. Shot clock violation.
You can't posterize me, so he's been...
All right, Zay, I'll switch with you. Huh?
Who's behind you? He got behind you when you rushed in.
Go ahead and go, Zay, I'll switch with you.
What the fuck?
Miss.
Hell nah, he bugging.
Let it go.
Yep.
No, I'm because they said switch, so I'm going to switch with you. I got you. Both of y'all start playing, and I can do that for real, because I'm an actual good slashing playmaker.
Don't worry about him. I'm worried about him.
It's just he's standing near him.
Oh, wow. He dunked it that time. All right, nah. Let me see that. Nah, Shawan. I'm not trying to hear none of that. Give me that shit. Now he dunks it.
Here you go.
Come on now, bro. Step in the paint. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Triple teaming one fucking big. Wow, y'all niggas are so good. You have to triple team one big, man. Fucking ass.
They keep feeding that Elite because they know they chum shot. And they got enough VC to have boost. I'll get through traffic, bro. Because I have downhill on Hall of Fame.
Come on, slash and play. Yeah, pass it up. Come on, slash and play. Come see me. So now you want to be dunking shit. Yeah, pass it off to that fucking Elite ass.
I should never get stopped. That should have been an actual dunking animation on him. Hey, yo, the jump outs be so smooth. I'm in his face. I'm down.
I know.
Bro, he get hell no. As a fucking stretch four, you should not have. You should not be able to have a chase down block like that, G. And he greens it every time. Yeah, we really lost because the lead is carrying them. That's all it is to it.
Should've waited until I got down there.
Miss.
You're not ripping me for a ball, bro. He is.
Bro. Starting to get irritated because fruity shit like this, bro. This is the reason why I'm ready to get off. This is why I'm so glad I'm making it to Superstar winning, getting off this game. Because people like that being fruity as hell. Not getting no anchor breaker animation on me neither, bro. So go ahead. You had that lucky ass crab because you suck, but you're not getting no anchor breaker animation on me or anything, bro.
No dunking animation, bro. Only two people are those days.
You good, Zay. This game not on you. It's just they was playing fruity to begin with because they got an elite carrying them, literally. They suck as a unit all together. If the elite was not carrying them, then it wouldn't be the old. It's not even on you. And like they're being carried by the elite who has 14 points and for some odd reason can block me three different times, which is weird. But I can post him up though. That's weird. Zay. Don't need to worry about it. Cause your defender not guarding you. Come on. Zay. No Zay. Okay.
I don't think he was here.
Yeah.
Oh, he lagged out. It says he ducks him.
Oh yeah, I see it.
Yeah, pass that off, bro. You trash.
Yeah, ain't none of that with me, Mom, right here. None of that. Go ahead, because y'all got carried by the elite anyway. It don't matter.
Talking about something, babe. You got any bagels, croissants, or pretzels?
No.
Avocado, why?
I don't know. Hey, I do want a bagel. He even brought up a bagel, now I want a bagel. Avocado brought up a bagel, now I want a bagel.
That entire game had me weak, bro.
Literally, they started three men in the paint, and then the elite came from twos to threes for what reason, I would never know.
Probably because he got dropped off.
Hey, because Avocado said I'm hungry.
Bruh, I was eating Lucky Charms just now, Avocado.
bro, they saying basically, Mary Jane in No Way Home is gonna die. There are three elites in here, bruh, and one of them is fruity enough to be on threes instead of playing twos. You's fucking weird. Go get a life. Oh wait, y'all don't know what a life, grass, or female vagina area looks like. Oh no, not the slashing playmaker tip riding the elite. Okay, I got you. Hey, funny. Alright, Zay said they was gonna join off their phone. Man, imagine losing the court because two elites left, the Elite 3 and the Elite 1 left. So now y'all don't have court no more. Where's our big man? Oh, there you go. I'm gonna hop on. Oh, Mason. Oh, bro. No, I'm not playing with you. You're garbage as a big man. No. I like to have my respect and dignity intact. And playing with you is not gonna happen. Hey, hello. Oh my god. I heard you, but you're so low. There we go. Why is there always two big people trying to run together as a, like, team? That's weird. Yeah, that's the crazy part about it too, Avocado. I know I'm getting pretty close to affiliate, and I want to. I really need to just make it to affiliate, and I'll be satisfied with life. Bro, how many people did he have for that real life Squid Game? That Mr. Beast is built different.
Alright, let's go.
I was about to get ready and text you. Bro, where you? Zay, the phone.
I know.
Oh my god, why are there always two big people on court? I can never. No, what? I can't say that because I actually can't catch a body on. Yeah, now I seen it. That's why I'm like, that's why we weren't faulting you for that. And then on top of that, they were just running with an elite that was just weird. Like, man's wanting every animation known to mankind. That's the thing I hate about it.
It's a big, legit. All we have to do is just stand here. He taller than me. He got that over me because I didn't jump.
Alright, let's try this again.
How you do the glitch?
What glitch?
The speed glitch?
No, the speed boost and stuff.
Oh, you talking about the 2K badge glitch?
Ain't let me throw a log, that's gay.
Let it go.
Could've threw an oop.
He tried, but he didn't let him. He wouldn't let him.
let me see that, Sean.
I got you, bro.
That's what I said.
Come here, bro. Oh, wow, two bigs. Wow. Don't even step up to that center, bro. He is.
I'm not even going to step up to the slasher. That's the crazy part about it. I'm not stepping up to him. I'm going to let him be right there because he a slasher. Hey, pal. No.
Hey, pal.
I'm here helping him, bro. Y'all, that double back down stuff, not happening here. Y'all can cut that out now. Double backing down is not finna happen today. Y'all can chill out with all that.
Huh?
What?
Bro.
Okay, time for my t-shirt season. It just turned my dunk into a layup.
Nah, don't even step up to him, Shawan. He ass. Come on. What? Shot aiming. I swear. I fucking swear, bro. Sorry, Amy. You fucking amazing.
Oh, hold on. Speed boost.
There you go. Quick stop. Right there. That's you. Bang. I want to get my play shout out, but I'm having too much fun as my slashing playmaker.
If you get your play shout out, I get on my big.
We got a big. That's the thing. We can't have two bigs. We can't have two bigs. Cause this is the reason why we can't have two bigs. How they playing?
You know what? Fuck that show. I'm getting on my slasher again, bro.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna try to get on my
big. All right, if that's the case, then I guess I gotta try to get back into my jump shot. Bro, that's a whole dunk animation. He's under rim. Where is he?
How did I get caught?
Yeah. Pass it to Zay. He already. Oh, yeah, take it all the way.
Oh my god, bro.
I'm cold now. Hooray.
Zay, every single game I play, bro, I'm talking about every single game. Wow, and he gets that. Every single game I play, I get triple man teamed every single fucking game just because I'm an SS1.
Got him, coach. Wow, 2K's hoeing me. 2K. Just because he got that weird takeover. I dunk on people with lock takeovers for a living, bro. What is going on?
Go the two glizzy sucking bigs ain't there, bro.
Hey, how you do the badge glitch though? Cause I need to do that.
Basically, like your first college game, just play the whole game throughout, and then like, not your
bro,
first,
I swear,
like
this
the
game
first.
Be pushing me out
everybody
of fucking,
think the first college game is like you going against like the team for like because they think it's like you going against your actual team. Maze, but no, your first college game like is the first official team you play.
You ask, get the fuck out of my way. He gets that.
Whilst I'm in, I couldn't move. I was trapped. That dot was so smooth. Zay wasn't ready. Zay was not ready.
I'm not gonna lie, I wasn't ready.
Zay was not ready for that smooth pass. I'm like, I could take it and get the Showtime dunk for you. Or I can just let you shoot the three off so we can actually just catch up to him. 2K.
Bro,
2K just pushed him out of bounds so hard. That was luck for real. He was ready. He was spamming square. They be love to spam me.
I swear I was about to put that nigga in the blender.
That's the.
Oh, I shot it too late.
Oh, yeah, take it up.
Hey.
Good take up. Hold up. In Apex, do you just play some unlock legends? Or... The crazy part about it is, Avocado, I got all the legends unlocked. It's just, I'll be playing that to be playing. Good stoppage.
I know y'all heard me say, imagine I'm not lagging, and then I started lagging. I'm about to lag out again.
Not again, bro. I swear.
Oh, yeah. Ain't
yeah,
on
I see it there.
Hell
no. Nah, you get
turn
back, you
this
back.
Wi-Fi.
Alright, bro. Nah, niggas got me fucked up.
I'm getting
weekend.
Tight, bro. Oh, don't pass it to me. Hold up. Alright, I'm back.
Alright, Zay back. Hey, Zay the ball there. Never mind. He just told him he going all the way. It made them both jump up for it. I want this other pal for it to run into me, but he being smart about it. I'm trying to make him clip in me. Let's go all 5 seconds. Let's go. Cause I'm trying to make the weakest power for a run into me so we can get an easy turnover, but it's not working. Wait for it. Let's see. Bang. Bang. Oh no. 2K.
Y'all should just pass that out. That's me.
Fuck no!
That weak ass shit out of here, bro.
Oh, it's been a minute since I've had one of those chase down artist animations. I had to secure that bag, bro. He had me fucked up worldly.
Oh, yeah.
Couldn't move. Just two big men together clamping up two people on the inside. We ain't going nowhere. See me, boy. See me, fam. I'm getting tired of you. We already dropped you off once, bro. It's time for you to get off the court again. You know me with pickpocket on bronze. I can never get a steal animation like I want to. But let me get a steal animation on the pro, though. Hey, on the rookie or pro. It'll work perfectly.
Bro, I didn't get that. Wow. Yes.
Hey, now watch this. Watch this. It's ready. It's ready. Go, go, Zay. Watch this. Watch this. It's ready. The plan ready. In my head. Just wait for it. Cut, Zay. Cut, pass. Cut, pass. Dummies. Dummies. That's game. That's game right there. Oh, I'm sick. That animation in itself. That animation in itself is stupid, bruh. I was like, watch this. I got a play in my head. I'm like, Zay cut through. Soon as Zay ran in, I threw the ball. All he did was just upped it up and then jumped. He ran out for the three. Right? It was so close. It should have went, bro. It should have went, bro. But that's another thing. Quick stopping in 2K is so stupid.
I think it's L2.
Yeah, it's the L2, but quick stopping on here, bro, is dumb because the animation never works for quick stopping.
Avocado, you do it normally. You get legend tokens to unlock the Apex Legends.
And that's what I'm saying. Normally, playing Apex, getting the legend tokens is real simple. Real easy. Yeah, most definitely be going crazy on Apex.
That's what
y'all
getting on
it? Probably not. I'm 50-50. I don't know what I want to do after I make it to Superstar 1. Might fuck around and actually get off and take a nap for the day.
Same. Fucking tired.
Yeah. I've been up since like 8, bro. I'm off of pure energy and a bag of hot chips.
I'm off of getting shit summons in Dragon Ball Legends.
We don't bring up them shit summonings that happened to you today.
We just stand on these builds. For, what we doing?
Yeah.
Yeah, we standing over here. Of course, he's not gonna come back around. And there's already.
I still aborted both of them, bro.
Bro, guess what, bro? So it was me and my E2 friend, right? We was running big. We was in my court. I put that nigga on the floor.
Hey, yeah, bro, spin glitching in this game as a big is so hilarious because you can put somebody on the floor just from spin glitching them.
Oh, no, I just did a regular contact dunk.
Oh, regular gun? Yeah,
on the floor.
Yeah, bro, oh my god, we found another player that's not like Lost.
Thank you. I caught the joke you said, too. You ain't shit, but it's true. Two shooters and a big man. I can actually put that big on a t-shirt if 2K allows me to do it. Play
Pulse,
shot.
Playmaker.
6.8, 6.4. He can shoot.
Oh, this nigga Jay weird.
That's your man.
Ja. You boy, Ja.
Oh, no. This might be the game. We lose. Psych.
This might be the game where I pull out that slasher.
We gonna lose. Psych. A lot. We gonna lose. Psych. A lot. I am a slashing playmaker with Showtime on Hall of Fame. Zay, you will have your... You will have your... fuck?
Alright, nah, he got me fucked up.
Hey, yeah, they got me all the way fucked up. Psych, I lied. I'm putting somebody on a T today. Oh, I'm like, psych, I lied. Nah, never mind.
They passed it to Jay. Jay ain't gonna do shit.
Oh, no. He's giving me screenplay.
No, not the screens.
Oh. We good. I'm locking it up a little bit.
Yeah, throw that back, boy, before you get a snatch block.
Hey, yeah, that's that. I seen the snatch block animation happening in my head, too.
I see it. A snatchy animation.
Bro, how'd you stop me as a player? I hate that animation so much, bro. That one animation is I hate them. Oh, my God, Brick Wall. Brick Wall fucked him over. No lie.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I need go lie. That brick wall really did fuck bro ass over. Come on. I know how to guard. What the fuck? How did I fall over? Alright, Bell. Yep, go ahead. Cause you gonna just abuse the screen. I'm like I already know. Cause
appreciate
they
that one.
When people play, they 2K. 2K. All they do is just abuse screen. Left, right, abuse screen.
Speed boost, left, right.
Yep, right there. Miss.
Caught me.
Down. Come on, would you reach it, foul it, fool? Let me post you, fam. It ain't that deep, dick. Damn.
They're not letting you dunk, bro. They're not
letting
you.
They not
letting
me,
like...
bro. They do not want me to be grateful in this motherfucker. I see. Oh, hey, look, it don't even matter. It don't even matter. Watch this. It don't even matter. Watch this. Hey, yo, here you go, big homie. Back that big man down and paint then. Fuck it. Back him down.
Bet.
Back him down then. Back him down then. Back him down then. Make him jump. we just gonna do it fruity fire then, bruh. Go ahead. Just wait for the big man to come set you screen.
Oh, he's not setting the screen. Oh, he tight. Oh, he tight. Oh, he tight.
Hi. Hi. Yep, go ahead and get that screenplay for you. Did he really think he was cooking me up when I literally just moved from the screen? Like, is the concept of a play shot so basic that screenplay is a theme?
I snag on hoes. You not snagging shit.
He's snagging on screens.
Hi, I'm here. Hi, I'm here. Hi, I'm here. Stop all that dumb shit, because I'm here.
That nigga, man. My controller turned off.
That's good.
Filet. Oh, it would have been a post if dude did not run up behind me, bro. Literally. Don't tell me your controller died again.
Alright, I'm back. Switch off. Go corner.
Corner specialist on Hall of Fame. That's literally the only reason. I can say that proudly.
You're really good. Not gonna lie to you. They need to stop giving you them animations. Cause that's
real.
Make them take you.
Why is he, bro? So y'all, what's the glitch to do that? Yeah, what's the glitch to do that?
Man, cause I really passed it all the way. I come all the way down the court. My fault.
You good?
I'm over here talking.
Like, I want to know what's the legit glitch for that? What you reaching
corner,
for?
Corner. Oh, never mind.
Big right there, dummy. You had it, bro. But 2K just told
you. Three. They all came to help him out. Dummy. Get that shit out of here, boy.
Oh, you could hit me. T-shirt Bill is so amazing.
That t-shirt sounding good, don't it?
It. Yep.
Oh, no. Back to the screenplay.
He got it, but I'm still there. You can have the ankle-breaking animation all you want. As long as I'm still there, ain't nothing happening. He just turned my dunk into a layup.
I forgot, bro. You're not, I thought you point guard. My fault.
I am point guard.
No, I'm talking about Zay.
Oh, yeah, Zay, because Zay 6'5", that's what. If Zay wasn't 6'5", with that build, Zay would be PG all day. What you stepping in the paint for? That's the one thing I hate right there, the screening.
The badges, how many badges you get?
You get all your badges, but you can only do it up to like 9 times out of a day. Get off me.
9 times?
Yeah, out of a day. Builds. No, you could do it. You could do it for any build you have, but you can only do the glitch itself 9 times a day.
For sure. I might have to do that. I'm about to probably make a P-lock.
That's what I'm doing right now. A P-lock that can shoot with a 76 three-pointer.
Oh, yeah, I'm about to be like you.
Yeah, that's not happening.
76
three-pointer, hold on. Yeah, 76 three-pointer, bro. 76 three-pointer, no, 76 three-pointer, no.
Hey, let me hit a face again. I gotta take.
No. Oh, yeah, pop it. Just have them pop. You don't need mad, eh? We got a 76. I got a 76 three-pointer. No finishing. No, just like one finishing badge. I think like I got 20 shooting badges with that build, if I'm not mistaken. Oh my god, that's game.
Oh my god, he cooked him. He cooked him. Oh my god. Oh my god.
I seen the cooked. Whole play. That's why oh my god. He I got cooked.
Oh my god. Oh my god, he got cooked.
I seen it, and it's the crazy part about it. I seen the play and didn't say shit. Because I'm like, he finna do the most smoothest. I'm like, he finna do the most smoothest of step backs and run towards the middle and pop a mid-range because it's gonna work.
Nah, bro. I had to go game time and be like, bro, he just cooked yours, bro. That's just sad, bro. You legit just got fried.
He did it so smooth. That's the thing. Yeah. It was smooth as fuck.
Yeah, I legit went to game time like, bro, you legit just got fried, bro. That's just tough.
He did this shit so fucking smooth. I can't get mad. You can't complain about it. It was too smooth.
He legit got fried.
The post playmaker. Oh, God.
Yes. Oh, yes. The pro on 18.
Nah, but bro, that was fucking hilarious. I was legit, bro. You legit just got fried. That's what I told them,
bro. And the crazy part about it, I'm so glad. Like, I archived my video straight to my YouTube channel, bro. That is hilarious. How he did it. He did it so smooth. I couldn't speak on how smooth the play was. That's how smooth it was.
What?
Not playing that nigga. What he gonna do? You're not going to be the one guarding him, though. That's the thing. I'm going to be guarding him.
Damn, he gonna put you on the floor then.
Hell no, because that don't happen like that. You see how your man's put me on the floor, and I stepped right back up and got in front of him. He missed the whole open three. You can have... I can literally say that. Y'all can always have the ankle breaker animation. You better pray to God that you can finish it before I can fix my character and guard you up again. That simple.
Hey, yeah, Shawab, what percent you at, bro?
92, if I'm not mistaken. I think 91.9 or 92%.
I just hit All-Star 2 yesterday, and I'm already, like, 53 point something.
Bro, when you get to SS1, bro, you really did get 0.2 every game.
0.2 what?
The thing. The progress. Well, your rep up. When you go up.
You know what's crazy, Avocado? That was my original YouTube name, but no, it's my gamer tag now.
I can't wait to take my shirt off.
Bro, just best build in the game for 2K20.
Hey, I know a girl that be playing 21.
Damn, who you?
She'll be playing for real. I'm just gonna wait till I hit SS1. I'm like, are you trying to run?
Hey, bro, slide me her number, bro. I'll run with her.
And my boy a good 18.
Damn. Boy, I'm 13.
Bro, slide me shorty number unless you're underage. Then never mind. Don't slide me shorty number.
hey, oh my god.
I ain't try to go to jail. Hello. Never mind, bro. Nah, we good.
Hey,
I
ain't
trying
to go to jail.
Nah. Not even like that, bro. Not even like that. Nah, bro, not even like that. Not even like that.
That shit was crazy as hell. He's 16, though. She sucked my dick on the bathroom stairs.
You made me spill my fucking drink, bro.
We was at his party, right? Just got the, like, really demolishing his dick.
Yo, bro, we live on Twitch, bro. Chill with that. Yeah, chill with that. We live on Twitch, man. Chill with that. Don't forget, kids, always wear protection.
Yeah, always wear a Magnum. Extra
Yeah, bro. Don't even finish that, bro. We live on Twitch. Chill. Chill. Chill with the statements, bro.
Damn, bro, he not even getting a teammate. They all said, nah, we good.
I said, I'm done playing with your broke bum ass. Oh, Moochie going live right now. That little bitch.
Bro, they just really... Hey,
bro, Shawan, you missed it, bro.
What?
He talking about something, bro. This man, they talking about something. She sucked my dick in the bathroom stairs. He talking about something. We were at a party. She was slurping on my
Hey, oh God. I'm not going to lie, because I've been out of high school for how many? High school women are some freaky, deaky-ass little kids,
bro. Oh, yeah, mammy, bro. They are.
Like, G.
I ain't gonna lie. I rate that
Bitel
game a 10.
Damn.
God, he said damn. A 10. She must have been giving that Mia Khalifa type of head, bro.
Fuck no, nigga. No, we don't. No, we don't use Mia Khalifa for any references like that, bro. We always say Ash Cash. Because if y'all seen that Ash Cash video, then you will understand. That's how you rate head game nowadays.
Bruh. Yeah.
I'm sick. Oh yeah, we got a game. Come on, bro. Stop playing. Just get on court. We got a game. Let's go.
Let's go. Finally, a game.
Man, I swear to God, her shit was. She was that bitch. All you heard was.
Yo. Oh nah.
Kissed that bitch, but I forgot my kids in her mouth. You heard me?
Yes, I heard you.
a 92 playmaker shot credit, that's a shooting guard. Am I smelling t-shirts?
Am I smelling ass?
I'm smelling t-shirts. Bro, I still don't average 7.1 points per game, bro. Come on, what y'all want me to do, drop a whole 21?
Nah.
Man.
That's what I gotta do? Do I gotta drop the whole 21 by myself?
And my overall drops back to a 97 because of you, bro. You gonna have to run by yourself, bro. Deal with a rookie.
There you go. Take the three. They bugging. They been trying to double guard me. You could've took the three.
Bro, yo. He found me.
I want him to wrap up quicker. That's what I said. Just throw him live.
Ayo, fucking show on. Let me see that. She fucked a lot. Let me see that. Come on, bro.
I'm a full-on playmaker around these pods.
I don't want to do nothing bad to these little kids. You feel me?
What do you mean? Fuck it. It's fuck. Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, just give me takeover. Then let me do the same thing again.
Bro, scared. He don't know what to do. Snatch block coming.
Fucking lagging.
Oh, hit me.
I'm lagging.
You're good.
You're good, bro. You fine.
he counting down. I hear it in his voice. He counting down.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, siete.
Uno, dos, tres, siete.
Yeah.
What was he doing?
Diez, ocho.
I'm telling you, that man. Where you going? What you doing, bro? I'm right here. What are you doing?
Right, give me them cheeks.
Hey, yo.
Yo, sus. Imagine having a standing dunk.
I'm calming down again.
What's my percentage to superstar one? I'm halfway there.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I'm like 91 or like 92.
Hey, I'm getting on big, bro. This shit ass. I always lag out on my dumbass guard.
We got cheese, lettuce, and shield. Damn.
He quit. Why you quit,
they
bro?
They lagged him out. You know, the countdown.
Oh, bro.
On my big ass. My big nigga. Hey, I ain't gonna lie. I get on my pro account and boost for y'all niggas.
Damn, bro, you not here. Yo, AI got his takeover, bro.
Oh, that's gay as shit.
Bro, you can see it in the stream. You can see it in the stream, bro.
I'm about to look right now.
You can really. Jid. We got accounts for that already. That's how we got this lobby.
Nigga, I don't care. I do that shit right now.
I just scared that man existence.
Oh, nah, I got this. Weave. Come on, bro. Stay at the three line.
Yo, AI bugging, bro. Yo, AI tripping.
Come on.
Oh, just press, what's it called? Press the, right stick down. Just go to him. Just gonna make him go wherever y'all want him to. My AI ass shit.
This man keep passing the ball off. I see your AI pass the ball off like three different times. I need bro to bust a three-pointer at least.
Yeah, I wanted him to bust a three-pointer.
Hey, what's that nigga in a red jumper? Ain't no fucking way, boy. That
red,
shit.
Red jumper, ass. Whatever the fuck it is. Damn!
Damn, you put your dick in his throat.
Yo.
Hey, Omar, so... Hey, wait, when I get a block, hold up. Shut good nanny.
Pro account, go to this shit. Y'all might not like.
Let me see that mug. I'm gonna try to
Nah, let me try to self value. Hold on, let me try it, and then you can try it. Gave me fucking that animation. What?
Yeah. I'm about to get into a game. My uncle always.
Let me see that board there. Let me see. Oh, no. It gave me the same animation. 2K cheating, bro. They don't want us to do no self-alley-oops. What made him think he was getting past two people?
Hey, try to stay in the game the longest y'all can.
I chopped the glass and shit.
Hey, hold on. I'll be right back.
Oh, he said that the game already deemed it over. Hold on. Wait. See if I can make him do it. Let's see if I can make him do it. One more.
My turn to try it.
Go ahead.
Fuck, I didn't give me the animation. I can't pass game. Go.
My uncle fucking breath smell like shit.
There you go.
I'm about to smack this bitch ass me. I don't like his fucking breath.
Let's see, what's the percentage up to now for Superstar 1?
This shit better let me get on my pro.
His name is I Don't Splash 2K, yeah.
Damn, he must really don't splash. 1988.
Oh, let me see. I am 92.4. God, Megan is a superstar so much of a hassle.
Hey, hold on, I'm walking on
the line. Damn, bro. You know, holy shit. Fuck it. Bro, I need a nap. I'm tired as hell.
Need a nap, gang.
Hurry up and hit this after tomorrow, Shawan. Come on.
I'm trying, bro. I'm sorry I don't wake up in No Life 2K every time I get on the game, boy. Hey, your mans came back.
He did.
Oh, God, he came back, and this time he took his t-shirt off. He said he finna show y'all why he a tattoo glitch god.
SS1. I just think it's that tattoo glitch
guard. Tattoo glitch guard SS1.
I'm about to do that shit you was talking about too. But not right now. I'm on my 60 pro.
Talking about holding one touchdown. What?
Avocado.
Avocado just having fun at this point. Bro, he just sent us a squad invite, bro. There you go, bro.
Hell no. Fuck on, little ugly ass dude. I'm watching his ugly ass too. You need to stop. Little ugly dude.
Where is this man's going?
What?
I think he want us to go to, yep, he want us to go to Aston Court with him.
No, do not follow him. He a crackhead.
Hey, no, they lagged out on Aztec Court completely, bruh. Damn, I just got sucked in somehow. Don't do it. They not go do it. They not go hoop. They not go hoop us. Damn.
I'm gonna text them being like, why y'all scared?
They not go hoop us, bruh.
I got an 85 jumper.
Hey, come on, come on, come on, yeah. Come on.
Yeah, I just joined y'all. Oh. I forgot I gotta, what's it called? I gotta join through that one thing.
Wait a minute, Vunny. We come on. Right, cause they ran down here. They scared to hoop us. They ran down here. They right here. We got a team right, here. Right.
He said what, bro?
Oh wow, they hopped off court.
Why are niggas being so scared?
Me. Keep being scared. We just gonna keep running all the way down there because they're not gonna have a third to hop on the spot with them.
Hey, what's it called? How you spell your name? So I can join you on this account. Stand still, stand still. A-K-I.
They scared the hoopers, bro. Even that SS3 scared.
And bro, we out here really chasing down the teams, bro, to hoop, bro, because they don't want to hoop. All right. They big wow. Left. They big left. They don't want to hoop you because they see you a 98.
Come on, bro. Stop being a bunch of pussies, man.
Wuss.
Hey, I'm joining y'all park right now. My name on this account is Real Ninja.
Being a little scared, man, bro.
Yeah, I'm not finna keep chasing him. He ran to the one team I don't want to hoop against. Mr. Three-Man Pink Team.
Nah,
I'm a text at SS3. Imagine running from SS1.
Then he really gonna want to play you.
Wow, show on. Show on. This man's really changed his settings. I'm sick.
On
What? Avocado, what is you on, bro?
Avocado, my birthday not until next year, bro. You're bugging.
What is Avocado on?
My jumper a little clean on this account.
I should have got my playmaking shot career though. Talking about I'm on the floor. Hey, that's a smart rebuttal. That's a pretty smart rebuttal.
Oh, it's the dude that was scared to hoop us.
You talking about the 85 and the 67, cause old boy wanted to hoop with us, but you know, people being weird and just kept running away.
Yep. But you start giving that dirty ass nigga screenplay, bro.
I'm right here in front of him and they talking about wide open, okay. So I see how he plays. He not good for real. Ain't no way that he can stop me, bro. Both of y'all get off me.
Bro, that nigga ISO tried to cheat me.
That should have been my steal animation on him. There we go. Another steal animation again.
Why is he running chase down artists?
You know people that make play shots gotta run chase down artists.
I don't know.
He off. That's your board, and I'm down. I'm literally just here to boost my teammates' takeover. And then on top of that, it also helps me because I have a slashing takeover as well. Bro, you literally getting double screen played. Don't act like you good at 2K when they are double screen playing for you. Just get walked on. Oh, shit, I'll be right back. Hold up.
Chawan, where you at?
I left my fucking kitchen water running. My fault, I'm back. Only missed that because literally they started two men and then they paint together. I got a defensive breakdown, didn't I, from leaving old boy open?
Mm-hmm.
Makes sense. What is you doing, bro? I'm still here with you. Calm it down. I'm open. Calm it down, Jit. You doing all of this? All of this bullshit. Come on, why did I random get in my way? Oh yeah, all the way it becomes, you got it. I know he mad as hell right now. Because all he getting is dunked on. I know he pissed. Curry slide, run up. Brick. You see how I threw that mug up, bro? I just stood there and threw it up. Imagine keep thinking that was going to work against me. He tried, and then as he threw it to the right, it literally gave me the steal animation for it. That's all. Go ahead. Take it up. That's you, big homie. Damn.
You got a 45 win percentage on this account.
Is it bad that I already got 3 steals?
Yeah.
I should want to meet in game because I only got 6 points.
I got you. I'm gonna throw you a oop. Come on.
Oh no, he's
good. Let him, no, 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 get back, let him go, Let him have it, because he is, and I'm gonna let him know that. I'm like, you really think you good ball full court pressure and a slashing playmaker? Do me a favor, get under that rim since you think you all that shit. Bitch. Hey, good game, little homie. You full court pressure just to take a L.
My bro, you shit suck, bro.
That's crazy. You're 2 for 3, while I'm 8 for 10. I only missed twice.
I only missed once.
You're three for five. You're 3 for 5.
I took 1-2 and I missed. And I made both of my. I only missed 1-3.
You're 3 for 5, bro. And then you full court pressure to get 1 steal. You did full court press. I'm streaming, bro. You don't gotta lie. That's how your man's in my neighborhood, Goofy. Me? 39.0 to Superstar 1. Huh? 93.0. I am tripping. He hopped off court because he barely get a ball. I don't care. Walk away, son.
Hey, I'm about to come over there.
Come on. Yo, man's really just said he didn't full court press us.
Oh, no, I'm at the sale.
No, don't do that. Man. We need a third.
I don't care about this account for real, man.
Don't you dare. Don't you smart pal for it.
Even though I'm cold on this account.
Okay, pal for it.
I just can't dribble.
Bro, we don't need a power forward, bro.
Having two bigs is dumb, and all he gonna do is get in the way of you trying to get your rebounds in.
Man, I'm not gonna hop on spot with this power forward, bro.
We finna lose court, bro. We really just lost court, bro.
No, y'all didn't.
Thank you. Hell no. I'm not running with this power forward.
I'm not running with this power forward. He got me fucked up. And I would send that elite squad invite. Come on, bro. He really hopped on with the elite, bro. Yo, homie, really out here.
Come on, invite me to the squad. We about to do them niggas. And I don't even know how to dribble on this account. And I know the elite. That's the funny part. But not on this account, on my other account. Invite me to the squad.
Got you. What's the name of that account?
Real Ninja.
Damn, that's all the way in the R's, ain't it? Cause I was just scrolling down my phone, that's why. Come on.
Come on. We on that with niggas.
All I gotta say is that elite play shot better be good, fam. Boy, I'm putting a big man on a t-shirt constantly.
He is, bro.
Oh, and he's guarding me? Good game. I'm putting a power forward on the tee. Oh, God. Thomas really just called him Goofy. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna call him because I really called bro a Goofy. Let's go. Finally, 7.0. Took 50 years just to get there, fam. But I averaged, that's crazy, but I averaged more in rec.
Finally got the 7.0.
I was watching him like a hawk for this. Oh my god, not him instant screen playing. Let him have the two. He instant screen playing. You good? He was instant screen playing, right?
Bro, where is you at, bro?
You want to get dunked on since you want to walk up on me like you really that tough? He finna instant screen play. I'm seeing it there, brick.
Alright, nah. Let me see that show on.
Right.
Boy, ain't no way. Hit me. Oh, never mind.
Why did it turn my... Bro. It turned my whole dunk animation to a layup. I can't see. trash.
Hey, let me cook up.
He pissed. No, he got pissed because they keep giving that big man standing dunk animations, even though he don't supposed to be getting it. And then he out here sending him screens. He sending the elite screens. Finally, I can see. God damn, Mimi. Oh, yeah, that's you.
Imagine letting a pro shoot.
Mm-mm-mm. Your best bet is to pass it off to him. Brick.
I'm so slow on this build, though.
I'm down. Oh, yeah, go all the way. That Showtime is boosting us somewhat, but mine's can boost it all the way.
Mine's going up a little bit.
Still here, bro. Calm all that goofy shit down. You in the lead and you're this ass. Hey!
I legit told that SS1, imagine Guzzi sucking in the lead.
Miss.
Gang,
I got you, gang. Oh, no, gang.
One more.
$2 Hey, he said $2. I would have gave it up instantly. We respect the $2 rule. Go ahead. There you go.
Oh.
Good job. You got one open three because nobody was guarding you.
Yeah, better guard me.
Get off me. The power for it can't stop. This build is so OP. That's the crazy part about me running this build, because I can actually dunk on two power fours with this build. That's how OP this All build right. is. I'm down.
Hey, let me see. What's called?
Damn.
There ain't no way.
He got that, bro.
He got the steal animation for it.
Hey, don't pass it to me yet. Wait till I'm down there.
Hit me.
All right, hit me.
I got you. That's you. Green. Dermo Hall of Fame. The power for it pissed. Hey, that whole team pissed. Y'all only got 9 points. It's 9-20, bruh.
Right, and they playing. Y'all playing with a whole pro.
Y'all playing. We playing with a whole pro, and they got a whole elite too. Hey, do me a favor. Walk off my court.
I'm really a pro. That's a whole all-star too.
My man's bust not one, but two open three. I'm sick. Hey, for real, yeah, tomorrow is already Thanksgiving. Where did our goat do?
If I really get my main account, it's gonna be better. I can dribble on that account.
Bro, you don't even need to dribble on this account. Just stand there and you would get literally open threes every time.
Man.
How the elite go 0 for 5? 0 for 3 and I went 5 for 5. You're in an elite too.
That elite pure trash, bro.
You in an elite too, and you went 0 for 3, bro. I'm a slashing plate. You could have stopped me from running in every time. Oh, wait, I can walk down at the base shit.
Yeah, spin the block. Please.
Do it. Let's go. Come on.
They on giving us more rep.
y'all go really get this. Y'all helping my grind out. They really helping my grind out for, for fucking soup and stuff. Yeah, that's all they doing.
They thought I was a bum that couldn't shoot. I'm a bum on this account, but I can't shoot. You see, I got that strap on me.
He averages 6.9, bro. I know that elite bad, bro, because he just got dropped off by a slashing playmaker with a big man.
72
and a 72 shot. Play shot, bro. That's a pro too. You got it. You gotta be upset. You gotta have some type of animosity.
Nigga, if I was an E2 and I lost to a 72 play shot,
I would uninstall 2K.
Man, the Cause like I'm a layup animation. I'm not losing to a bomb.
I would have uninstalled 2K, bro, and never speak about. Speak about it, but never play 2K ever again. Oh that my god. He got it because the Power Force started setting the screens for them.
I know
there.
He set a screen. Call that nigga screen mate.
Hit me, yeah, they 2 minute paint now? Okay. What you think you doing besides getting clamped up from right here? Get your shit blocked, E2. There you go. Stop him again. And I'm down.
Oh, yeah. Wouldn't let me icon pass.
Hi.
He on my D, nah.
Filet. No filet. Good take. hey, it is called that National Basketball Association 2001. Somebody have to change their badges up because he was not hitting none of his shots last game. Now this nigga hitting his shots.
Ooh.
Goofies. Left my big man wide open.
Man. Goofies.
Pass it off to your big man. Lagging. Just for him to get stopped. Golden.
Huh?
Why is he flexing like he good, bro? You're really trash. Yeah.
Hey, don't pass me the ball. I'm lagging.
I got scared by the big man. That's the only reason I miss.
All right, Derek, I'm back. I'm back. Oh, I'm lagging.
I got your defender.
Thank you.
And you got that standing dunk, bro. I'm done. I'm not playing this game after this, bro. I'm tired of this show.
Let me see. I'm about to cook up.
What?
This nigga is weird. He a weirdo. He one of them.
Nigga, I'm the elite.
He taking easy twos. Like, I would.
I'm gonna really get on there with him with my playmaking shot creator, bro. Stop playing with me, G. You only hitting that because your boyfriend held for you, bro. Stop playing with me, you ass, G.
Who, me?
No, I'm talking about this fucking ass elite. He really ass. Give me my fucking ball, pussy. Stop playing with me, bro. Y'all fucking ass. Y'all got me fucking heat in there.
Stopping the three. And we back in the game.
Back pickpocket on bronze, bro. Pickpocket right here should have hit. Pickpocket should have hit right there. Good stoppage. Brick.
Hey, after this, go to game chat and tell that nigga, be like, if we win, be like, you know the nigga that was just on the All-Star 2 account that beat y'all? He beat y'all on the pro account. Imagine. Quick stop, green.
Nope, because he stepped up. The elite stepped up with his weird ass.
No, that's me. I shouldn't even be taking that like that anyway.
Huh? My still animation 2K? Hey, how he get the ball out of my hand? And alright, bro, I love this game, bro. Whole still animation, he grabbed ball out of my hand after I stole it from him. And here they go.
It's not so far, bro. It's me.
I can't do it. It's the fact that niggas are playing with an elite 2 that is pure fucking ass, bro.
Huh. Stop coming up on me. I can't even shoot.
Hey, like, something in your face.
On my All-Star 2, I really do win. So I can actually dribble. And I'm not this slow.
Pickpocket on slow. Bronze, bro. And I can't get no still animations. Alright, Avocado.
Well, Avocado said you about to go.
You said he'd be right back. Rest, bro. I'm down.
All right, my turn to cook up. It's over.
Oh, man. Get your shit posted on.
Hey.
I threw it back and then set a screen in paint just so the big man couldn't get a chase down block. Right.
That ain't sound right. He threw it back so it can clap.
Hell no. He really ass, bro. I don't even care if I get my play
can't
shot out.
Because this build is so slow. Hit me.
What the fuck just happened? Give me my fucking still animation, weak ass big.
Pass out.
Nah. Bring me that elite.
good take, boy.
Motherfuckers be thinking they good because they playing with a garbage ass elite too. That's getting screen possessed, bro. Screen possessions. Bro, that elite is ass, bro.
I'm out, bro. I'm done playing on my fucking big.
Please don't. Hold up. I'm going to game check. I'm hoping and praying you not talking shit, bro.
Nigga, ass, bro. I don't know how to do lost me, man.
Please don't talk shit because you ass.
Bro, you're going 3-7 and 1-4. I will not be talking, boy.
They're on the sideline.
Wow, you think that's the best comeback you have when I literally dropped, 14 on your fucking head, a perfect 5-for-5 when you went fucking trash last game?
You're like, not a center, dumbass. That's
I'm a slash and playmaker, dumbass point guard. Do you know your position, stupid fuck? Because clearly you don't. I'm ass, but didn't I drop you off?
At least you got dropped off by ass one, bro.
But didn't I drop you off? But didn't I drop you off, though? And you an elite, too. And you lost to a superstar. You lost to an all-star. Your ass. Your fucking ass. Shut up. Your ass. Your ass. Fuck is he talking shit for in game chat when you literally lost to a fucking all-star, too?
No, I'm a pro.
You lost to an all-star, too, and a pro, and you an elite, too. You're trying to get tough for what reason?
Oh, you can get up to take some. No, I'm a pro.
No, I'm in the game. All right, now that one.
Bro, Shawan, you need to get out of your play shot, bro. This double team shit getting annoying.
I got you. Let me get my play shot on there.
Hey, stay in that park real quick, Kyra. I forgot your name. I keep saying
it wrong. I think probably like, bro, just stop talking. Oh, you probably got the smoke part. You see where he is, that part. Mm-hmm. That's how I was trying to tell you, get it like that.
Why don't you put it in your hand? Gotta do all that special stuff. All you always put them with some noodles in your hand.
Nigga plus ran out.
Yeah, I'm back.
Hey, my plus ran out.
That's
gay.
Damn, shit. Well, that's tough.
But they should let me play on my pro account. Nah, I'm about to get on Apex Legends.
Hey, Shawan.
Hello?
This whole plus ran out.
his homeboy a weirdo, though. Like, trying to get the elite. Like, the fact that the elite was trying to get tough in the neighborhood with us is hilarious.
Oh, yeah, Carlos, we dropped off this elite, too. He was trying to get tough. Talking about some, ain't you on the sidelines, though? Ain't you on the sidelines, though, me? Ain't you in elite, too, that got dropped off by an all-star three?
I just want to make it to the superstar.
Damn.
But I guess I will make it to superstar today.
Tomorrow will probably be it.
Are you friends with Raging? I don't even know who that is. Big homie.
Fuck.
Well, show me what you're trying to do, bro.
Avocado, I'm gonna end this stream and I'm gonna start up a stream for Call of Duty, y'all. That sounds like perfect plan. You still ain't re-download Cold War, bro, after we told you to.
I didn't hear no talking about some no re-install Cold War, so I got no clue what you're
doing. We did, though, that's the thing.
You didn't say shit to me, bro.
Right, I'm gonna start up a Cold War stream, bro. The grind for Superstar 1 is gonna continue on another day. When people like Elite 2 is not trying to talk tough like they didn't just get exposed, you feel me? And I will gladly let them know, like, bro, you have been exposed on my Twitch channel, so make sure you give me a follow as well, because you literally lost to a slashing playmaker that don't even play 2K for real. Hey, look. As y'all can see, the grind has been good. I am now 93.5 to Superstar 1. I'm almost there.
Dude, I want to chill on our mod.
Nah.
I want to get that boat.
I know.
You guys ever just, like, rip apart your airheads and, like, twist them up together and make, like, some fuse?
Yeah. But thank you for everybody that tuned in. Shout out to the homie, Zay from joining. You was a real one. I hope we can do more games with people like this. Just chill and play 2K and not deal with, you know, crappy wannabe, think they're good elites. And I will let this elite know that you're on my YouTube channel, bro, getting dropped off by a All-Star 2. So, yeah. What was his name again? Your name is what? Eduardo? Want to be Eduardo?
Don't whoop your ass at 2K.
You want to repeat that, Milk?
I said I'll whoop your ass at 2K.
Milk, do you understand that we have in total dropped off more elites than we can account? You do not want to say that.
I've never played the game in my life, but I will kick your ass at it.
Talking about just shaking my head, just imagine not being the real one. Oh, you wait, look, so check it. He has 2K21, right? My man has Fortnite, GTA. He has 22 and he's on 21 acting tough. Oh, man's only got 15% back. He only got 3 trophies for fucking, yeah, this a little kid for real. I just measured him and told him, imagine getting exposed on stream by All-Star 3. But yeah, time to go and play some Cold War, peeps. Talk to y'all in the Cold War stream.